Oh, hi, Mark.
Want to watch something?
Put it on the big ass screen. Make a hit. Then start talking.
How about that shit?
We're watching.
It might be good,
but probably not.
As long as you got pop.
It's all good, son.
When you be tripping.
Marijuana.
Watch something together.
Hi, guys. Marijuana watch something? We are going to watch something.
We're gonna watch it.
And you should watch it too. Watch it do some nasty things to some kids.
Oh god.
We're gonna do that. So this is an episode where we're gonna talk over it. Yeah. By the
screen adaptation of the novelization written by Stephen King.
About a clown and some children. Some chillin'. This is the original 1990 TV series, miniseries.
Movie. It was like
TV movie. It's a little bit longer than normal.
It was a miniseries.
That's why I haven't seen it.
I thought it was a two-part movie.
I think it is a two-part movie, but it's like
a miniseries because in my training class at work, there was a huge debate, and someone looked it up, and it was a miniseries. Uh-huh. Like, people were getting angry at each other.
They're like, no, fucking...
Because there was one guy that was arguing it was a miniseries, and everyone else was yelling at him, like, no, it's not. And
Tim Curry would never do television.
Is that why this isn't good? It's because it was a miniseries and not a movie?
I think it's not good because, well, I don't know, we'll get into it. But most Stephen King flicks aren't done well. Like, there are a lot of screen adaptations of Stephen King flicks, or Stephen King novels, but none of them, very few of them, turn out well. 1406, I think, is one. That one was
Cujo.
Really good.
So.
Cujo. Well,
which should be one we watch.
There's tons of like Christine. Mm-hmm.
Rose Red.
That one's recent, wasn't it?
Recently done. I mean, 90s, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's old.
Was it redone?
I think it was redone.
He did the car one.
With Christine?
Yeah, it was
Green Lantern. Our Green Goblin. Huh? Green Goblin head on it. It was the trucker dude. I can't remember what it's called.
Yeah, it's not Stephen King.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think it was.
How about look up Stephen King film... novel. Langoliers. Tommy Knockers was a bad one. That one was a really bad one. We should watch that one. That one was one of my favorite Stephen King books.
Ah, no. Wrong one.
But the movie
didn't
do well.
Dream one?
Dreamcatcher? Dreamweaver. it was Dreamcatcher. Yeah, the poop monster.
All of them are only the
Yeah,
scary
that was
ones.
Weird.
Yeah.
Dogma?
Stand By Me, the Shawshank, Redemption. Oh, yeah. Pet Cemetery.
Pet Cemetery. That's not good.
Misery.
No. That's what I'm saying.
But
The Shining.
I love
The Shining.
That,
see, like, there's
that
Stanley Kubrick
that
can
good.
Make a fucking movie. So, but there's a lot of other.
Maximum Overdrive, is that what you
Maximum mean? Overdrive,
that's
that
the,
one.
That's the truck.
Oh, yeah, when they were stuck in the diner with all the trucks.
Mm.
Yeah.
That one. And then Creepshow.
Creepshow.
Maybe that's what you were thinking.
I actually didn't know that.
Oh. Green Mile.
The Green Mile. The Running Man by Richard
King's
Bachman.
Movie?
That one was a good one.
Was there a different Green Mile? No. That was a Stephen King's though? Oh my god.
Shawshank
All right,
Redemption.
So then that one was a good
movie. Yeah, but that was when you got good producers and good directors behind it, it becomes a good movie. But there's a lot of other directors that made
It's
shitty.
Also a different type of
it's not like
it's
scary
not horror
well,
movies. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You okay?
The Mist.
We should totally
that
do
that one was a good one.
They did that twice.
The Mist, yeah. Silver Bullet.
I did realize what happened.
1408.
Because it's a miniseries.
No, because you said it was made in 1990, which was the year I was born.
Yeah.
So you
like
watched Star
time
Wars
happens
and that
after
was
that.
70.
The Dark Tower. Oh yeah, that's a new one.
That's going to be cool.
Christine, Cujo, The Dead Zone, Sleepwalkers, Thinner. That
thinner.
Looks fucking creepy.
Yeah, Thinner.
Carrie, Cat's Eye.
Is that the one with the pig's blood?
Yeah. I forgot about Carrie.
Sometimes they come back. Oh, that one.
I
like
too.
That
that's
one.
A good one.
than they have. Sometimes they come back again. That one's not very good.
Yeah.
Desperation.
Yeah. I want to watch that new Dark Tower. It's going to be cool.
Oh, there's a lot more, but I'm not going to read more.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It's like, yeah, there's we're tonight we're going to watch Stephen King's It. Tim Curry is going to turn into a spider. All right, guys, so get ready for Stephen King's It. Started at the flick of the bick. What you don't know is that there was this whole ordeal that we cut out of that this whole episode. So, welcome to It. And there's a kid on here that is him.
He's that's him. What the fuck? There's a kid. That's him.
So we were talking. Actually, we were just. Cody was just watching something that was talking about intros to movies.
Oh yeah.
And like how you could use it.
They don't do this anymore.
Well, yeah.
For foretelling and or origin kind of stuff.
And for like cinematic appeal. Like this is a really boring intro. So like there are ways to use this opportunity to be creative and come up with something.
There's films today that do that.
Oh yeah. I'm saying that some people are like, just skip the intro, you know?
Like Man of Steel just starts the movies. Just. Yeah. Mm.
But this is an opportunity to be creative and kind of show.
Yeah, I see.
Get you hyped for the movie.
They were talking about how trailers sometimes are better than the movie, so make the intro your trailer.
Yeah.
Here's the intro to It.
That's when everything went wrong for this movie.
When it started?
When the lightning struck.
Uh-huh. They're saying that a lot of the shit that's going on in the environment right now is because of the eclipse. The eclipse caused all this hurricanes and shit.
I mean,
there's some science to that.
Is there?
I think.
It affected me.
Because it affected
the tides and
the heat or something. It affected the weather.
If the moon gets closer, the tides are supposed to get bigger.
And there's like the it got cold really quick when the moon passed in between. It got cold really quick. So that change in temperature, that's like a fucking butterfly effect.
Yeah.
And Ashton Kutcher comes along and he's like, hey, climate change is real.
I'm just talking. You should be watching the clown movie.
Did you forget that this is marijuana watch? Not like... I'm stoned, man.
That kid has no soul anyways. See ya, kid.
Because she's a redhead?
Yeah. And look at all those freckles. All those are like one less soul that she has.
Oh shit! I was thinking those are souls that she's collected.
Oh.
She collects souls. She doesn't have a soul of her own. And every freckle is a soul that she's collected.
I was saying that she was negative 1,000 souls.
She was just that.
She owed that many souls.
Why would you start yelling at a tricycle that's on the ground?
Because her kids died.
Well, there's a kid there.
It's the wrong kid died.
She saw the body. Oh, I didn't remember that she died.
Well, she got taken, I guess. We don't know that she died.
There,
did the mom just die then?
Somebody was taken into the ambulance.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe she had a heart attack and died.
Oh, dude, that'd be good.
I don't even remember this movie.
Let's be real frank and honest here. It's been a long damn time since I ever watched this movie, and maybe if I paid attention the first time, I could tell you. Maybe just a rash around when his kids get itchy
feet. Right. A 5-year-old or toy car gets itchy feet, but a 7-year-old truck. Yeah, so they didn't find her body. The boys found it. The other one. She went to go play with the clown.
Terribly
wrong
here in Derry. Terribly. And you know
it. Terribly
wrong.
It's terribly wrong.
Terribly wrong. I hope if you're listening to this, you can hear what is said in the dialogue. Because oftentimes I will talk over that. So you can turn me down, but I'll still be around.
Georgie. So now we know each other.
May 28th. Another killing today. But this time there was something more. Something that makes my skin crawl. A picture that shouldn't. No, no, that couldn't have been there. It's time to tell the others what's happening.
What's now?
I can't put it off any longer. But I hope I'm wrong.
For a minute.
Oh, I hope to God I'm wrong.
Give me a goddamn minute. You watch this motherfucking movie, goddammit!
Goddammit.
Goddammit.
Tigard steps onto the moors as the fog curls around his ankles. He shivers, buttons his coat, and walks on, disappearing into the mist. A shadowy figure lurches into frame, dripping with foul water and dark...
See how a rat tail is, that what's going on?
That definitely is a rat tail.
Yeah.
Bill, for the last time.
Emma?
That's what you said a half an hour ago. And a half hour before that.
Okay.
You said that so you'd shut up.
It's cold.
Sorry.
I like the changes, Bill. They're wonderful.
Oh, it's not a rat tail. He's got a ponytail.
I do. Every yeah. day. You didn't have to take this job, you know. It's not as if we need the money.
In case you've forgotten, I took the job to be with you. Besides, if they're going to hire somebody to mangle one of my books, might as well be me.
Of course, the idea of actually taking a vacation didn't even occur.
So I could hang around with a bunch of actors. That's not what I do, Audra. Writing is what I do.
At least when you're doing a novel, you're in a good mood.
Audra,
I'm asleep, unless it's Greg.
And then she's...
She a green card?
Spread and ready if it's Greg. Or whatever she said.
Spread and ready if it's Greg.
Oh my God.
She was waiting for some other dude to call her just now. She's like, I'm not here unless
Swear.
It's Greg. And then I'm ready to bang.
Oh, fuck.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Sorry, Mike, for a minute there.
You didn't know who I was.
For a minute there, I didn't.
Bill. It's back.
It's back.
Sure.
Oh, God.
I found a photograph.
I remember his stutter.
George.
Yeah.
So what is... Is she an actress or something?
What is it?
I mean, she's not. Clearly, she's not an actress. But in this movie, is she acting like she's an actress?
I think she's... What did she do? What is she doing?
I don't know.
I feel like she's... I'm going to figure out the relationship here.
Yeah, like, she's probably an actress, and he's writing the movie.
That's what it is.
Adapting. Whatever it is, the book to the movie, just like it did it.
And just like it just did it.
It did it.
Maybe that was like a... like a joke. Like, if I'm gonna butcher, or if my book's gonna be butchered, at least it's I'm gonna do it. Maybe that was a... I haven't read the book, It, so I don't know.
Me either.
Yeah, I don't either. I mean, I never read it.
Don't bug somebody else, Cody. For me? You made it for me?
He's got a boat.
Can I go sail it?
Oh, we have to seal it first with a paraffin.
What's that? Where is it?
It's in the cellar.
But it's down in the cellar. No, it's not in the cellar. He's in the gutter outside.
That much I know.
Go fast, go fast, go fast!
Run.
I would. Right. That's exactly
what
I did.
He just made it. He's safe now.
Yeah, it's like. Then,
I wish you could come too. It's your fault, really. Thanks, Bill.
Yuck.
Ew, he's gay.
He's all over me.
I got that.
Georgie, don't stay here too long or Mama will worry.
I won't.
Georgie. Careful.
I feel like they should get some. They should never have anybody stutter that doesn't actually stutter. Yeah. You know? Like, if you are a person that stutters, that sounds. I would be offended by that. If I were a person that stutters, I would be offended at that. Because I know that's not what it fucking sounds like.
That just sounds like some asshole making fun of him.
It really does.
Oh, here's gonna be the infamous scene. There's a fire in the background now.
What?
That's how he really died. That's how there was no clown. He died in that? That in that fire right there. And that one too.
Why is that?
No, please, no.
Why is there a fire?
I don't know.
Oh Jesus!
Georgie.
Hiya, Georgie.
Aren't you gonna say hello? Oh, come on, fucko. Don't you want a balloon?
I'm not supposed to take stuff from strangers. My dad said so.
Yeah.
Very wise of you, Dad, Georgie. Very wise indeed.
He's got you there.
I guess so.
Dig it.
Dig it. What she said.
You want it.
Phrasing.
Oh, of course you do. And it's got plenty of prizes and all sorts of surprises down here.
All sorts
and
of stuff.
Too. All colors.
Did they float? Oh, stop it.
They float. They float. When you're down here.
He's got, like, just. His upper lip goes really thin. I don't know if that's the makeup or if he just does that.
Oh my god!
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
I feel like this one's gonna be pretty boring because we're actually just watching the movie.
Hey man, some of this shit's real cool. I get kind of like mesmerized when I watch Tim Curry do his thing. He goes for it.
I was just thinking like it's probably like it feels like we need so much information before the movie actually starts or something, and that, so that we're invested. Like, whereas Cowboys versus Dinosaurs we were talking over, so we weren't invested.
Yeah.
We didn't need any information.
Yeah, that's true.
We just needed, they blew up a rock.
Whoa,
and dinosaurs come
that's
out.
A cool trick.
Is that one a cool trick too?
Yeah, dude. Oh, it's him again. Oh, and it's bleeding. Isn't that disgusting?
It's bleeding water. Gross.
Oh my god.
Now it's blood.
Oh, weird, man.
Mom,
what were you doing in Georgie's room?
Mountain. Dad, listen!
I don't want you ever coming in here again, son. Do you understand? I mean it, Bill.
The wrong son died.
The wrong kid died.
Did they not see that?
No.
I don't understand.
Do you want to know or do you want to find out?
All right. Man, the choices that they made.
He's still doing it 20, 30 years later. Yeah. How old is he in this one?
Leave. Have you lost your mind? We're in the middle of making a movie.
They can replace me.
And you, because you're not good.
Who was that on the phone?
The call was from a guy named Mike Hamlin. I haven't heard from him in almost 30 years, not since we were kids. Audra.
So yeah, 30. He's over 30. He's like 35 or 50.
He didn't just die.
What the fuck? He's like 35 or 50? That's a big jump.
It is a big jump.
Because I forgot. Almost as if it never happened. I know this doesn't make any sense, but I have to go.
For God's sake, why?
Because we made a promise.
Why are you stuttering?
I don't know. I used to fight when I was a kid.
I didn't like you when you stutter.
Tell me. Damn it, Bill.
I've talked to people that stutter like that.
Not like that.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
She uses a lot of...
Yeah, like they're trying to get the word out. Yes. Working in customer service and sales, I see a lot of people.
She's
Well, now I just come off like an insensitive asshole. I just feel like that's not accurate.
That chick uses the... Like, she uses words to when she starts a sentence... to, like, way more dramatic without the dramatic tone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She's very, I don't like her at all.
That's not good.
But, like, good try.
Oops. Oh, no, man. Your architect over. And you just receive it as a tragedy.
Yeah, honey, we got ourselves a real tragedy here. This is an American tragedy.
It's like, oh, this award broke. Whatever, it's cool. He's gonna bang her in a warehouse?
It's his warehouse.
So? That makes it better.
He's on both boxes.
He's gonna bang around that city that's made out of whatever that is. Oh, is it supposed to be his house?
Yeah, I think it's like a loft.
No, that's a warehouse.
Why
would you want to live in
that's
that
actually
place?
Pretty legit. I like it.
There's brick walls.
I'll take it.
I think it looks pretty cool.
Yeah, brick walls protect you from the fucking napalms.
From the nothing.
From the clowns.
From the clowns.
But he's not, because he's going to see him again.
Come here, beautiful.
Yeah, that's why he leaves.
But really, when they shot that scene, they were outside of some warehouse docks, and then he walked in, and that's where he banged her that night. And then they filmed this scene after that at his house.
I get it.
Bet your fern I was. We used to say that as kids. You bet your fern. But I was F-A-T.
No.
Yeah.
What? You bet your fern? I've never heard this expression.
We're millennials, so we don't know shit.
Hello?
That tuba is really cool.
But I was born before this movie.
I know.
Hey, it's the fat kid also from Rookie of the Year.
Mm.
Doesn't that suck to be a fat actor and that's what you're just known for is the fat kid?
Yeah. That is like
but yeah, it's
really sad.
It's a little sad, but also true that you're just the fat kid. Like Jonah Hill, he can be like 50, but he's still the fat kid.
He gets, I don't know, he fluctuates in his movies, man. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think he lost a lot of weight recently, too.
Well, he lost a lot of weight for a while, and then, like, there were some new movies that came out. I don't know if maybe they were just shot when he was fatter or what.
Who they wanted him fatter.
Yeah, it's weird.
Maybe. You were the fat kid. We need a fat kid for this movie.
Apparently, they told Kevin James, his agent told Kevin James that he can't lose weight because he's the
fat guy. Yeah.
No,
I don't think so.
It was a matter of health, though. He's like, don't do it. You're not going to get the gigs.
And he's like, suck my dick.
Someone told that to Kevin James.
Yeah, his agent. Kevin James' agent told him not to lose, or his manager or whatever told him not to lose weight.
What a dick.
Kevin James is not in this movie, by the way, but...
Are we just not going to believe that he's funny anymore? He's like, he's not funny, he's skinny now.
Yeah, the heights.
Like, for some reason, comedy comes out when your fat comes out.
Yeah, right?
Until last week, I lived with my mom in Houston, Texas.
Are they saying that's why he's fat? He ate his fingernail?
Yeah. That sounds green.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you any hobbies? Well, I like to read a lot, especially about old civilizations, the Egyptians.
He was Indians. From Neverending Story.
Yeah. Wonderful library.
That's what it was.
Welcome to Derry. Thank you, Ms. Douglas.
Wait, which one is he? The kid that read the book?
Mm-hmm. No, wasn't he? Balthazar?
Balthazar? What? Never any story did you watch? There was a Treyu.
Bastion?
Yeah, the kid that read the book. Right?
Bastion?
What was so? Balthazar is pretty close.
No, it's not.
He's pretty fucking close.
But it's the kid that read the book. It's the kid, yeah. The one the princess screams his name.
Yeah, yeah. And she's like, Balthazar!
It's not.
Bastion!
Miss some funeral friend.
Ew.
Oh, wait, was that him? He's a rebel now because Georgie died?
No, that wasn't him.
Oh.
I think that was just a bully.
That was the bully.
I was thinking that he's a rebel now because Georgie died. It was the next day. And somehow he bought a jeans or a leather jacket.
Oh, shit. She wants to suck that dick.
Yeah. She wants to put that fat boy dick in her mouth.
She's a chubby chaser.
That's kind of gross. These are kids. Right? They're like 10.
Kids are assholes.
We're talking about them banging.
Beverly Marsh. Hey, look, it's the fat boy.
Stop the day, fat boy.
They all listen to Misfits.
Yeah.
What do you want?
And the Ramones. The punks.
I want to make sure you remember my name.
I'll remember.
No, I'm not going to make sure.
Come
on, don't
let me cut him. Cut him, huh? Cut him.
Let's see. First comes. Okay. Wait, what?
Holy shit.
Yeah. I'm gonna commit murder. I did go to prison for the rest of my life because I'm the bully in this movie.
He's just a kid.
Nobody kicks him. That's what it's all about. He's screaming like bloody murder. Nobody kicks me!
He's doing a big old fit.
He is. He's doing a little bitch.
Like, I thought he was supposed to be tough. He's just screaming like a bitch. What the fuck was that kid just... That was weird.
They're
right?
All just like crouching.
Was that
just,
like, who like they seen?
Yeah, it's all those two kids.
Why was it like, why is he like crouched like pissing like a girl in the stream? That's what it looked like.
You didn't have to do that. Why did you do that?
Because I felt like it. Give me that.
That's for my asthma.
Oh, son, thanks.
He doesn't just have asthma. He has my asthma.
That's for my asthma.
Stop it. Or I'll pull your ears down and tie them underneath your chin. You seen a fat kid run by here?
There's a fat kid around here. It seemed like
the great big fat kid.
Let's go.
They're not racist. They just hate fat people.
Small talk, girl.
For the guy? No.
Oh no. It's empty.
Oh no. This one's not right. This one's chocolate.
Breathe. They gone? Yes. Look, can you stay here with my friend while I go get his milk?
He's like, yeah. Yes, they are gone. Hey, the fat kid's over here! Get him!
You'll be okay. Yeah? What are we gonna do if I come back?
Well, I got this candy that I'm gonna eat. Because, you know, he's supposed to be the fat kid, so he's got to have candy in his pocket. Because otherwise, we wouldn't know that he was the fat kid.
He probably has more, too.
My dad died, too.
He's going to pull a turkey leg out later.
Remember him much? Sort of. Think. So, who's the other guy?
Bill? Bill's my best friend.
So, do you know any kid ever that would wear that?
You know, I think there are kids that are just grown up nerdy.
Wear what he's wearing?
Yeah.
Well, around this time that the movie was made, that's how parents would continue to dress their kids, like, until they were, like, probably in high school. So they picked their outfits out, and the parents chose that outfit, not him.
So you think
or
that? You think?
Or listen to him. He's a nerd and likes that fucking outfit.
Like, any button-up thing ever. I don't even wear button-up stuff now. Yeah, that's a whole level of effort that you have to do. More than just putting a shirt on.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, and you're Bill. And this is...
And he tucks it in, too, his belt.
I hate it when you stutter my name, Bill. You sound like Elmer Fudd.
Sorry. Oh, he said sorry, so that's okay to...
Okay, okay.
To make fun of him.
Why don't you come back tomorrow?
Yeah, me and Eddie were trying to make a...
A god damn.
You put them in a row facing each other, like the bread of a sandwich, and then we do it. Oh yeah, we.
Oh yeah,
oh yeah.
We're friends now. I like that piano. It's like we just made a couple friends.
Now he's not the fat kid in school anymore.
This is definitely like a TV series, miniseries.
Yeah. Oh, like Leave It to Beaver or something.
Your hair is winter fire, January embers. Hey, Mom, listen to this.
Also, a kid that writes that stuff. Did you know what January embers were when you were 5?
I don't know how old this kid is. I feel like he's... You just said he was 10, like, not even that long ago.
They fluctuate.
They go in ages. They go down sometimes. It's weird.
So you will have here as long as you need to stay. But I have to say you're spoiling the boy, Arby. He needs a firm hand. Discipline.
That looks like an uncomfortable conversation right there. They had to stand so darn close.
So they can get it in that window.
It's going to look real creative, guys.
We have a home of our own.
I thought you were talking about the fact that he can totally hear what they're saying.
Yeah.
And one of the women is like, you should beat that fatty.
That was good, but you said one of the women, and I got stuck on that.
He hates it here.
Dude, I hate it there, too.
Me, too. Where's that place? That place sucks.
Look at that car.
Look at that bike. That's actually a pretty sweet bike.
Why does he get bullied if he just beat up his cousin?
Because he's fat.
Yeah, because he...
Like, why doesn't he fight back?
He does.
Yeah, he did. He kicked the guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then he hid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
From three guys.
He's not just true. That. He's a
I guess
little
that's
smart,
true.
Too.
There's three of them.
I like the face that it, he just... Like, that just awestruck looking
is
concerned.
He can't
just,
even see anything.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, look, it's his dead dad.
Fucked up. Daddy?
Oh.
That's my home now, son.
Oh, okay. That, you can come back home. We didn't kick you out. You just died.
They all float.
See, it's funny.
Float, they all float. Here with me, fat boy. You float too.
Yeah, you float too. So how did he make it? Oh, because Georgie reached for the boat. He was like, okay, creepy looking
Holy
clown
shit.
Guy.
I have a problem with what he just did. He just dropped a glass bottle
and it broke
down a fucking
hear?
Like no, it was falling down like flights
yeah.
of stairs.
Yeah, and then it broke. Did you hear it break?
Yeah, I have a problem with the fact that he dropped a fucking bottle down a building.
So,
there could be so many people down there, and that won't.
He didn't do it on purpose. It was an accident.
Fuck that guy. Keep your panic attacks off the edge of a building.
I wanna throw.
That's why he's there.
I wanna throw a penny off the Empire State Building.
No, not
to kill it, like block off whatever. I wanna see the impact it has on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
And it's off someone's skull.
Yeah.
What a dick.
Your hands are shaking.
I'm scared to death.
That stuff spreads like cancer. I won't have it around. Yeah, it's perfect. Don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
You've got a bunch of well-heeled Japanese gentlemen waiting for
She doesn't look scared at all.
Show them around.
You're She's never been beaten
designer.
Before.
Sit down and make a deal. I'm gonna play hardball and it's over.
Is that the bully guy?
I think so.
So she has been beaten before. Because we're supposed to hate this guy. And how do we hate people? We learned last episode. That it's if you beat your girlfriend and do a bunch of drugs and shit, we hate you.
Okay, let's go. Oh, Bevy, don't ever contradict me in front of Pam again, okay?
Yeah, or I'll beat you again.
Man. You guys are a twat.
Yeah.
Yeah, for real.
But here's
he did. He did no growing up.
Let's not. Okay, Cowboys vs. Dinosaurs was just a bad movie. So far, production value is relatively good in this.
Yeah.
In terms of camera work and acting, it's a lot better than Cowboys vs. Dinosaurs. So.
Yeah, there was just the one bad actor chick.
Well,
there was
a
couple.
There was a lot of.
I thought that was David Tennant for a
minute. Long time ago.
So which one is this one? Is that the bully guy? He just beat that lady and banged her?
That's the girl. That's the little girl that liked the little fat boy.
Yeah.
Cameron?
That's the.
Of course I remember how.
But she's sleeping. She's banging the bully.
But is he?
Is it the bully?
Was I don't
it?
Think it is. I don't know though. Maybe.
Well, he's a new bully. He's not the old one.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! I like his hair though.
Where it's he's grown his mullet out. It's not there yet, and he's growing it.
Nah, it's nice windswept. Oh.
I know you're going to think this is crazy. I certainly think it's crazy, but I've got to go to Maine. It's hard to explain, huh?
Yeah.
That was Mike Hamlin on the phone. You remember the call at work today? He's an old dear friend. I have to...
Bam! Bitch! Shut the fuck up.
Don't you shut up. Every day I make a deal of a lifetime for you.
Yeah, see?
I run off to Maine with some old boyfriend.
I knew it. I knew he beats people. Her.
What a cunt.
I knew he beats her. And we're supposed to hate him.
You forgot your manners, little girl.
He really looks like here, smarting off air and now this.
What? He looks like what? Who?
David.
Oh, David Tennant. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
sometimes.
Shit.
Not all the time. There he didn't.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Yeah. He's into whips with belts. He's gonna spank her. He's gonna spank her with a belt.
He's fucking... He's pulling like a...
Put these clothes back. You get into bed.
He's a dominatrix.
No. Oh, shit.
Maybe you can leave this house in 2 days instead of 2 weeks.
Ever again!
Oh. Bam, right in the face. Fuck you, sir.
Be dead. Oh.
Hit him. She's like, oh, shit, I'm sorry. Did I hit you? My bad.
Listen, if you ever come near me again, I will kill you. Do you understand? I will kill you.
Jesus.
God damn. Okay, so are we supposed to like her? She's kind of murdery.
You probably would be if you were beat like that all the time.
Yeah, that's true. Well, like this and in Cowboys versus Dinosaurs, polar opposites.
Polar opposites. absolutely different.
It also still, though, makes me hate the main character on Cowboys vs. Dinosaurs. Yeah. Like, fuck you, dude. I'm not gonna like you.
It's in Maine. Family?
Friends.
You don't get a pass.
Best I ever had.
Oh. Daddy, breakfast is ready.
Ooh, best sex she's ever had. Right now. It's gonna happen right now on the screen.
Oh, God. I would hope not.
Dude. You got on me from fucking saying stuff like that. Then you went, like, a bunch further.
I know. I didn't go a bunch further. It's the same thing.
I just was taking the heat off of me. Dude, babe.
But
your chair rocks. It doesn't make noise.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I move a lot. My heart burns. This feels good that it's not making noise.
What you got there?
Nothing.
Let me see you.
Nobody.
You've been doing something you shouldn't. You've been fooling around with some boy. Poetry from some boy.
Hey, he's a fat boy, too.
I worry about you a lot, baby. Sometimes I worry a lot.
Daddy, please.
Bam. Oh, that's why she liked it. That's why she was with that dude.
You're just letting me alone.
She had daddy issues. She needed someone to smack around some more.
No.
What did you say?
I said no.
Oh!
You get right down back here, baby! And if I get out with
the skin of me! Right, the skin right the fuck off her. That's why she has daddy issues, and she got with that guy because he was like her daddy.
Yep.
No, because it was the only love she knew.
Yeah.
Yeah, like her
she
daddy.
She recognized it as love.
She was like, she was beat. That's what love is.
You okay? Yeah.
So she's kinky as fuck.
Yeah. Until you get the belt out, then that's just a one step too far.
That's when the flashbacks come back.
Yeah. You fucker, never again. Never again.
Well, I was thinking, being Saturday night, if you didn't have anything better to do, you could come down and lead me to the Barrens. The Barrens? This is Eddie, and this is Bill. Hi. Did you guys know each other already?
Yeah, clear.
Well, Bev wants to help.
Just
I hope it's okay. I mean, she's a girl. Sure. Hey, what's this? By George, Martha, it's the Ripper Nile. And four, count them, four sphinxes.
Richie. He's...
You're expecting maybe Gunga
did. I keep grabbing this.
That's
and it's
Richie.
Empty.
You can drive it to the back.
This to be a waste, so I don't.
I heard that, hi, Bill. How you doing, Eddie Spaghetti?
I'm like, oh, that sounds good. Oh, yeah, it's empty.
Don't call me Eddie Spaghetti.
stupid, Eddie. It's what makes you so chunkalicious.
Richie, look at this. I'm doing voices. He's a nerd bully, so he's cool.
He's a Jew, which means he's really smart and says loyal. Richie's got a high metabolism and tends to make him hyperactive. So you, haystack. What are you building a dam or something?
Man, how many kids in this town don't have souls?
Yeah.
Well, of course it will. Why wouldn't it? Yeah, but how do you know?
I just know.
Yeah.
He just knows.
Yeah,
he just knows.
Okay.
God, stupid.
That's not Seth Green.
Why are they building?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. They said it at the beginning.
He's
of the
so
movie.
Weird. He's like got like this. Thick, I think he's like kind of chunky. He's
I think the little, glasses are throwing you off.
That like
definitely the glasses.
Who wore those glasses in school?
Maybe it was a throwback.
They were.
Oh, is it?
Not broken.
Oh, I don't, his aren't broken either. They're just white. Like, the glasses are just white right there.
Are they really?
Yeah. Because they did a close-up on the side.
Yeah.
I looked at it. It was just the white part of his sunglasses. Or his sunglasses, his glasses.
See you later, Ellie.
After a while, crocodile.
Oh, they're so cute.
He just stole the fat guy's girlfriend.
You didn't even stutter.
Hi-yo, Silver! Away!
Yeah, I don't have to stutter no more. And I'll get this fat kid's bitch. She likes getting beat, and that's fun for me.
Oh, God. Stuttery boy, didn't he die?
Too.
In, like, the real world?
The boy?
Yeah.
No, right? Because he's on other stuff.
Yeah, I think he died in, like, 1998 or something.
Who?
The kid.
Bastion.
Oh.
What's his name on this?
Sebastian. It's a Stuttering Kid. Stuttering Kid number one, I think.
He died, but in 2003. He was 27.
Hello? Is someone there?
Yeah.
A clown let him down here.
Who are you?
Well, don't! What? Sink? I'm looking through a sink.
I'll get a plunger. Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, she got pain all over.
Jesus. Peeping in at you, girl.
Yeah, and they're peeping all over them.
What is it you think you saw? Speak up, girl. I worry a lot. Now explain yourself.
There was a spider. A big fat spider. It crawled under the drain, and it just crawled back down again.
Please don't beat me.
Yeah, these buildings are old. Drains the size of the hall and tunnel. There's nothing there now.
And that's when she found out she was crazy.
Yeah.
Do you think that's how crazy people see? Like, they just see shit like that?
Oh, yeah.
Like, all the blood and the guy's wiping it on himself?
Yeah.
But really, it's not there.
Yeah.
So all these kids are just crazy.
Yeah, they,
And then they got better.
That shit's real.
With medication, and then one asshole was like, "Hey, remember when we were crazy?"
Yeah.
And then they were like, "Oh no, I was totally crazy." And then they went crazy again.
Yeah. That's exactly what's happening.
Look at her fingers. And like.
That's when they break right there. That when they do their flashback of what happened to them,
uh-huh.
And they come back. There's a little. They break right there, and then now they're crazy again.
Yeah. It hit him. So now they're going to be their insecure little kids and have to deal with the clown.
Eddie, where are you? I'm in here, Mom.
Goddamn. About time. She was standing outside right out the doorway screaming your name like she's going to hear you for like 10 minutes.
Where are you going?
I have to go away for a while.
Away? Where?
next door. They still live in Maine.
You're a tribal, aren't you? Tell me who was on the phone. Answer me. Answer me.
Please, please.
Annie,
hey,
you're scaring me so bad. You've
got to
tell me.
No, why wouldn't you? It's an old friend from elementary school. We're going to go get crunk. See you later.
Just like, yeah, we'll, like, I'll be back.
To tell him.
I'll be back. Yeah. There's nothing for you there. I got to go to the fucking place and then do the fucking thing.
But I guess, like, you know, your mom or whatever. You don't have to, like, if she's... If she's in the know, because obviously she's in the know, he didn't want to tell her who was on the phone. He could just be like, oh, it's a friend from school when I went. And we're going to go get drunk in the city and hang out, do hood rat stuff with our friends.
There's nothing. I'm not breaking. I'm not falling apart. This isn't a midlife crisis.
He's just doing that. Where are you going? Not to Maine to fight an evil clown with my friends or anything. Why would you think that?
Oh shit, it hit me a lot quicker.
The 11:30 to Boston.
So, do you think this
is... Are you going to take a hit?
Yeah. Oh, see? See what it's like? Mm-hmm. Do you think this movie and the clown is a metaphor for mental illness?
Totally. That's what I was saying. They're all just crazy now.
They all have to deal with it, but nobody wants to talk about it.
Their school was probably really a mental institution. Mm-hmm. That's where they all met.
That's a good...
And then they got better with medication, and then one asshole calls the other asshole, hey, remember this? And then now all of them are like... They break again and they're crazy again. All that rehabilitation for nothing. Because one guy figured out that they were crazy and was like, dude, we were crazy. Did you know that? If I were you guys, I wouldn't be in this movie. I'd stay home and look in the mirror. Take that.
For real, that would piss me the fuck off, though, and I'd kill a little boy.
Now, from here on out, they totally deserve to be bullied now. Let's get
out of here. All because they got that new kid along.
The soulless one.
He's not afraid because what's he got to lose?
Exactly. He's like, yeah, if they kill us, you know, whatever. I don't exist.
He just, like... You can tell he's
acting.
That'd be
acting. So creepy, like... It
scares
me green. I think
it's wrong. Scares him green, dude. What? What? Scares him green, he said. No, that scares me green.
Everything she told you, was that a compliment on our very first date? Maybe... Because he eats a lot of greens and he got scared shitless. I love you, too. What?
That.
Scared me green.
It's a polite way of saying it.
Aren't you supposed to? I heard of turning white, being yellow.
Maybe
never,
he's gonna be
never
sick.
Green though.
Yeah, like scared me sick.
That would make a lot more sense.
Yeah, actually, that kind of makes sense. I get it now.
You're welcome.
And it works in context too. Why didn't he just say fucking scared me sick? You asshole made us have a whole conversation about it. You were having fun with your friends?
Mom,
you son of a bitch.
Oh man.
I'd be like, what? I can stay home from school tomorrow? Yes!
It's a Saturday.
Come on, they're my friends.
friends.
You don't need any friends, Andy, except for your own ma.
Oh, hell no.
No showers with the other boys this week.
Oh, God. Oh,
damn, he's grounded from the showers. Like, she took that away from him, so he likes that? Is that what she was saying?
Yeah, he's gay.
You take a shower,
husband?
No, sir.
I'm going to
it's a weird thing to take away from a kid. No showers with other boys.
Yeah.
You take a shower, got it?
So you would smell bad.
Oh, no!
Oh, it's gonna be in blood. Seeing his mom freaked him out and caused him so much trauma that he's fucking broke. He snapped in the school shower, which he wasn't supposed to be in because his mom told him no.
Yep. They're all abused in one way or another. They have to deal with this.
They're all horror movies waiting to happen. Like, See No Evil was pretty much that kid right there. And now the towel's wet.
What good is that? I guess so. It can't see my pee-pee. What the fuck is happening in that, the shower?
That's sexual.
Oh my god.
I think I know what happened to this kid in the shower. The coach never left. Oh, and that's why he went crazy.
Oh, Jesus.
They're all dicks.
You guys are saying that because it makes sense.
It does.
Yeah.
He was molested in the shower with the other boys. Dude, this is so fucking crazy. It is. It's all metaphorical. Is that a word? Metaphorical?
Yeah. Oh, dude. Think about that part in the context of what we think.
Oh my god, he got in the butt, dude. He got it in the butt right now. And that's why he's gasping. This is incredibly fucking brilliant. Holy shit.
Stop. Dude,
this is not... No, we're not. This ain't a joke. This is fucking literal.
This is Stephen King.
Yeah, dude, Stephen King is fucking context, brilliant.
Yeah, that's weird.
We might have to read this motherfucking book.
Yeah, fuck!
Holy shit.
I wonder if that's a theory online or something.
I wonder if the new one's going to incorporate that or if it's just going to be more scary. Like, if it's going to, like, tell a little bit more to that in another way.
Well, like, is that what's really happening? Did I just figure that out?
Yeah, dude. This is fucking legit.
Is it like confirmed or is it a theory online? Because I've never read it.
No, like if that's legit. Yeah, dude, this is the first time we're building this theory off of this conversation. Welcome to the show. If you're sticking around.
That's gonna make the...
We've just cracked the fucking code. We can talk about it.
It is not as bad as it seems.
It is fucking brilliant. Oh my god.
If you look at it in the context we're now looking at it.
They're playing through their fucking... Oh wow, that's incredible. Child abuse. Oh my god.
Are you trying to look up to see if it's a thing? What if I just... Oh,
it and child person, abuse, that's all.
Only person to see this.
It's back.
To figure it out.
It's back?
Or just straight up says that in the book. They were just crazy. Maybe everyone's like, that was in the book, you fucking idiot.
Yeah. You guys think you're fucking on this? Of course. They fucking
just
say it.
You just said what the movie was.
Gary, you remember?
Yeah.
It.
Sure, I remember you, Kylie.
What about something for Carson?
Wonder as Seth Green is going to play him.
Let Leno do it. I'm
older.
Richie? What am I going to tell him? Tell him whatever you have to tell him.
Oh, if that guy is Seth Green.
Does he have no soul too?
Mm-hmm.
Listen, but does he have no soul?
That's him.
Yeah, he's
Redhead. He's Seth Green.
Oh, yeah. He's yeah. No.
But don't insult my intelligence.
Is that the Boy Scout guy? No, that's his agent. Rich.
The redhead kid, Seth Green.
Yeah, he's always hanging out with the Boy Scout guy. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, no.
Yeah, that's
it's his agent. Bro.
Yeah.
You doing fine.
That didn't look like his hands, and I thought someone was behind him.
It's happening already. Obviously, if somebody grabbed his boobs.
The wolf man. He broke faster than everybody else. They at least had a whole flashback before they went crazy again.
What do you think
he just thought of the movie Wolfman, and he was like, oh my god.
No, he's going to go into it more. Right? Yeah.
He's posing for the magazine.
Yeah, that looks real awkward.
Yeah, that almost looks like CGI, actually. The way his face and his neck connects.
It doesn't look like a real fucking... It looks like bad Photoshop. Holy shit.
Beautiful.
That was amazing.
Leave this one horse town, meet Sandra Dee and all the other babes in Hollywood.
I'm not sure I want to go out there.
Well, I do. I want to be a train conductor and see the world.
That is, your mom will let you cross the street.
Yep.
I want to be the first rock and roll singer from Derry.
That's what the book is.
Your voices all sound the same.
About child abuse.
Thanks a bunch, Professor. Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? So they're just crazy?
Well, it's in it, but it's a metaphor.
Yeah.
When I'm old enough, I'm gonna join. So they all band together to help each other overcome their traumas.
It's fucking awesome.
Can I tell you guys something?
So, they went fucking crazy.
And do you know what their librarian friend's trauma is?
Librarian friend? Which one was that?
The guy in the beginning that called him to tell him that
it was
back. Oh,
the writer?
The librarian. Oh, for the love of Mike! Yeah. Look at this
mess! I don't remember.
In the very beginning.
Yeah.
He was the one that was like...
The little girl went missing, and he was like, something's going on here.
Mm. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
You know what his trauma is? That he's black.
Oh, wow.
I showed him how it is my fault.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what it said. It said, like, his trauma was that he was black in a small white town or something like that.
Thelma Daniels?
It might be. He went crazy because fucking people are assholes.
That means together.
But now I'm looking at this, though. They all went crazy.
Yeah.
I totally...
Hands on it. Well, these are, like...
It's gonna be like that. Like, they're gonna be like, well, yeah. That's the end of the movie. They're crazy. And I just don't remember the end of this movie.
Yeah.
I know it had a...
Oh, shit, dude. This came out in 1990. I don't think I watched it until I was like...
Of course, this food, who can blame?
10, maybe.
No, I watched it before that.
All right, Curly and Moe.
Beep, Richie. All right, twerp.
But then I only ever watched it once.
I probably watched it when I was 6 or 7.
And you might live through this, Blue Eyes. The Paramount Theater.
And I think I caught it on TV once. After that, but like the second half. Because I remember the spider thing.
Yeah.
Aha, what idiots. And they beat him so hard right here, he went crazy. Oh no, not yet.
Tarzan!
He can just do that.
Just walk away.
He can just walk away. So, hey, if your principal or authority figure ever just yells at you, just fucking walk away. Who fucking cares? That's how you show him you're a rebel. And then nothing happens to you.
Mr. Marsh. Great. Just great. You, Mr. Marsh. Down here. Drunk as a skunk.
I'm trying to figure out how he snapped.
Mr. Marsh?
We're gonna find out.
Mr. Marsh?
Well, I mean, like, what was the trigger of him snapping? Because we know the other kid, the last kid was, he got raped in the shower by the gym teacher.
Yeah, I think it might be whatever's happening here.
He got bad touch by the custodian, the janitor that he's looking for. They fucked up everyone. And he was a hairy man. That's why he's the wolf man.
This isn't happening.
That'd be fun. Everyone's break is that they got molested.
Molested by somebody that they... Yeah.
That they now imagine as a clown. Maybe it was the same. It's the same guy banging all the kids. And that's, they imagine, that's why he's fixated on floating.
I don't know what the floating thing.
Yeah, I don't know what it would be, but I'm just saying, he keeps saying it.
Yeah.
Like, right there, like, he's sitting like he's crazy.
Yeah.
And that he should be in one of those rooms in the movies. Not the padded ones, but the ones where they all just sit there and converse with each other.
So, did he... What did he say about the custodian? He said there... Did he say there was a monster in the thing? What did he say?
There's a werewolf.
A werewolf.
It's because the custodian was a hairy dude.
And he, like, he grabbed him. Probably grabbed his butt or something, or...
I remember the day.
He just gave him the bad touch.
Yeah, he bad touched him.
We were lucky that summer. Lucky we didn't get our food sales killed. Maybe there was something more than luck at work.
And someone's siddling the kids.
I hope it returns when they do.
That's really not.
I think they're all getting diddled in one way or another. I don't think it's necessarily one person. I think it's like they're...
Yeah, it might not be one person. I was trying to connect them.
It's just the representation of it.
And he started collecting these old photos that go way back to the olden days.
So the girl's dad beat her and probably molested her.
How many years will you be in here with me? Continue, Michael. This is the old ironworks.
Oh, dude. The kid, in 1930, the stuttering kid,
mm-hmm.
His parents totally killed his brother, his little brother, and he watched it.
This is the dairy sandpipe.
Because when he had the book, and he was explaining, like, yeah, his picture, mm-hmm. They were real evil looking.
Yeah.
They were really like, shut this kid up before we have to kill him kind of vibe.
It was a book that was bleeding on the fucking floor.
Out of his picture.
Now, who's next?
His parents totally killed his brother.
You know, I think it was he talked to strangers.
Oh, a stranger killed him?
Oh, what boy?
He watched it happen, though, I think.
The nigger here. Oh, gee. That's down the street from me and my daddy's nuts. So give it here! And give it me. And my daddy grieved for a long, long time.
Yeah, if it's like that, you would break and go crazy.
Yeah, that's sad.
Yeah. Holy shit, dude. This fucking kid's crazy. We knew that with the knife thing, but... He's gonna put a firework on his fucking face? A cherry bomb?
Yeah.
Put a rocket in his pocket.
Right in his pocket.
Right in his... Right next to his bingo hoppers. Just blow all that shit
right
out
in his goddamn pocket.
Werewolf for Richie because he saw that.
So they probably all weren't molested, but I mean most of them. So it looks like. I don't remember what that was.
Someone blew his dick off.
And that's what happened to all the kids right there.
I read a short little thing about the fat kid. In the book, his mom is overweight, and she's the one that makes him fat. And then when he grows up, he marries an old fat woman.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, he's a little crazy. he's got I Want to Bang My Mom.
So God, yeah, that's the, so dangerous to jump over that fence. Yeah. I was worried for them. I was like, oh man, that shit's like
me
fucking
too. Gonna I thought it was just me.
Catch on your shoes, motherfuckers. Such a thing just be careful.
Real.
Be careful, I should chase that kid.
And almost have my guts for garters.
Probably just the influence of the movie.
Couldn't it be just some crazy guy dressed up in a clown suit?
No. It's some kind of monster.
And this is when they band together.
Now,
and put all their crazes together. No, it's one monster doing this to all of us.
Yeah.
Because there can't be multiple monsters in the world.
Don't tell me all of them. Rocks.
No, but
see, he just said a word right there.
No, but
he was just like, rocks, guys.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I thought they were hiding in the rocks.
Help me.
Oh.
You're gonna straight up murder me.
I kind of forgot about the asshole scene part. And I was like, it's like, yo, he just showed up there for no reason. And I was like, oh yeah, the boys were chasing him.
That's what. That's what.
Whoa,
what we,
dude! All right, someone throw a rock at that kid.
Yeah, the losers club.
The typical bully sidekick. Good one, boss.
Yeah.
Let that go for today. They don't want him, so buzz off.
Why don't you guys get out of here?
Who's gonna make me?
We are.
What'd you say, Chubbs?
Hey, take the wax out of your ears,
Bark
Breath.
You're through.
Bowers,
get out.
Freak. We got rocks.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, right in the knee. Yeah, peg him in the head.
You're gonna get a surprise. You're gonna get such a surprise.
Oh.
A surprise?
Oh, they're
going really? For it. They're going to fucking murder him.
I wish they would have stopped throwing. What kind of surprise? I'm really excited about the surprise that they're gonna get.
Oh, got her in the stomach. Oh, right, and that's why arm. She can't have right the baby.
Yeah, now fatty's mad. Boom, Goldberg spear. Again.
Oh shit.
That's not wrong.
Did someone get fucking murdered?
Oh, yeah, maybe right there. They went crazy. That was the help.
Yeah.
The help at the hospital, the nurses and shit. Because they probably think they're bullies.
Oh, yeah.
Always grabbing them and throwing them up against walls. So they just band up right there and beat the shit out of all the nurses. So they could escape them.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, I love that. Oh, fuck, man.
It was probably a pissed off security guard.
Don't you think
it's... Don't you leave. Kill all of you.
I'll kill you all. I'll kill you all.
He fell.
Okay, stop saying that. I'll kill you all. I'm gonna kill you all. I'm gonna kill you all.
I don't
all.
Think that was an actual hill. I think it just went like this. Because he fell down. He probably fell down flat so the camera couldn't see him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Want in?
Isn't that... Doesn't he kind of look like a gay woman?
You were seven now.
I thought you were gonna stop there. Doesn't he look like a gay... Does he look like a gay woman?
I'm sorry, that's disrespectful. He's dead.
Actually,
so you can't say he's
dead. Yeah, yeah, he's dead in real. So,
there was a logging town.
So they meet each other and they're like, "Hey guys, let's take a picture."
Pennywise the clown.
That's yep. Him. That's him.
It's where millennials got it from, taking selfies in the bathroom and shit.
Come on. In a group.
No, the previous generation that took Polaroids of each other when they first meet.
This is our club.
It.
That's how it got its name. It's because that kid stuttered and then couldn't figure out the next word.
Yeah.
Like, he just thought, he was like, it's it. It's.
I did it. I didn't. That wasn't a stutter.
They're all really high off their medication that they're taking to not be crazy.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Oh, it's getting old. It's coming.
Kill you all.
That's the same security guard guy.
Kill you all.
Ooh, maybe it's the voice in their head.
He's
telling them to kill.
No. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. No.
They have to admit it.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Come on, guys, we're crazy.
Didn't want to.
You did.
They have to admit to their traumas.
Yes. Okay. That's what you want. Yes. Yeah,
it's terrible. I don't want to watch it anymore. It's too sad.
Yeah.
What?
It's from a stupid, scary movie to
like real fucking, real fucking problems in the world, man.
The fuck is that?
Stephen King just.
Is that they're all crazy? None of this is happening.
These kids are like.
It is a different movie.
I wish I had one fucking opportunity to watch this movie and believe it was just a stupid movie the whole fucking time, like everybody else.
I'm sorry. That's what happens when you marijuana watch something.
Marijuana. Oh, George, you bastard.
Yeah, we're going to fucking ruin every movie.
I got to do this real quick.
Every movie.
Maybe,
we'll
maybe
watch
you
that.
Should watch it first without
us.
Listening to
I need to watch it, and then we start watching it again.
That was a good fucking move, babe. She, like, blew some air in this room. That was nice. Mm-hmm. It fucking sucks when it's hot. We all have to sit down here without the fans. It's all for you guys, the listeners. Thanks for listening to Marijuana Watch Something. We're watching it.
Please, help me.
Fuck, man. It's not scary. It's fucking sad.
They're just crazy.
But goddamn it, if it ain't fucking... Not too
now
bad.
It makes it good.
Not too bad. Yeah. It's a fucking good.
At least it's not
good movie.
It's no Cowboys vs. Dinosaurs.
Yeah. There's.
Whew. Oh, Jesus! Why did that scare me?
Yes. Actually, we should probably ask. Why did you suddenly get scared? Well, as soon as you saw a black man.
I didn't even realize.
Cody doesn't see
it. Oh my god, the balloon!
I didn't even realize that's when she jumped.
That's not why. It was the lightning.
Oh, okay.
Thunder.
Yeah.
And him also popping his head really quick.
And yes, the sudden sight of a black man, yes.
The woman's uncanny. I was just thinking the same thing myself. What was really?
Yeah.
Does she know I'm a sex maniac and you prefer perfect strangers, huh? You want to pay attention to
me? He's a sex maniac.
Maniac, maniac, out on a boat. Is that the lyrics I'm
missing? Stan speaking, this better be good.
Hello, Stan, it's Mike Hanlon.
Who did you say?
Mike Hanlon.
Mike Hanlon?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be damned.
Stand. It's come back.
Are you sure?
understand.
And that's when he's like, he's already breaking. He's doing this crazy thing with his ear.
No, I can't absolutely promise that.
Don't you remember?
So and now no one's on the phone, actually. He's just sitting there talking to a dialophone.
Yes, I remember.
I hope you come.
Goodbye.
Bye, Stan.
Now, why is it coming back? Is it just like something in this experience here that triggers it? Why is it this guy? Is it just this guy calling people and fucking up their lives?
Yeah.
God damn it. It can't be that, right? Is that call?
I'm pretty sure that's just it. It's just like, because he's like, because they all agree. They all accepted that it was one thing rather than all these things, so they could probably deal with their craziness.
Yeah.
All together and stuff. So that after they accepted that, when you get better, dude, one guy calls you back and tells you the thing that haunted them all and did all this bad shit to all of them is back.
Kind, obedient, cheerful.
And just fucks them up.
Yeah. And they revert back to that that state of mind.
I think this is crazy.
Because now he's back.
Just because they brought it up.
They all have to deal with it now. They all have to deal with.
1 out of 10. You're worse than I am, kiddo. This Raven was making a damn clown.
What's up, babe?
One by one.
Just put it. I want to read it now.
What do you got to say?
Yeah, one of them better be good, though,
because... Said he explains that it is so terrifying because its existence is offensive and insane. The entity it challenges the very fabric of what is normal, not necessarily what is expected, but what we know to simply be correct. The notion of being sane doesn't exclude flaws. You can live life as a perfectly sane person and still have flaws, still find discomfort and conflict, but it defies logic so greatly that the entity itself is the opposite of sane.
That was a mouthful of
of knowledge.
Knowledge right there.
That's crazy.
Pretty sure I'm right, man. Pretty sure they're all crazy now.
It's like it's supposed to be bad.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is still crazy.
No, but they're admitting it now. We're crazy, guys.
You think a handful of stones are gonna show him, Richie?
Love his earrings, baby. Solid silver.
That's just stuff in me.
And as we all know,
I mean, what good's it gonna do?
It was a werewolf for a second, and when it molested me. Huh? Trying not to go full crazy. He's fighting it, but they're gonna make him full crazy. It's like, you're already in this, bitch. You beat up the nurses with us.
He's like battery ass.
Now they're all getting high. On whatever. She does that. It's crack.
Here, let me have some of that shit. You're doing it wrong.
Hey, you didn't even do it right. He's not part of the gang.
No, a lot of them didn't do it right. They put it up to their lips. Like, no, you have to put it... You have to fucking,
directly in your mouth.
You gotta fuck that shit up. You gotta suck that shit down. You gotta get
all
that...
All
the whip. All the whip over it.
Have copious amounts of DNA of each other in each other's mouths.
Yes. And you're all inhaling it.
Except for the...
At shock and
except
speed.
For the smartest one, which is the first guy to go.
Yep.
He was like, mine, here you go.
My germs.
I need to go to Barnes & Noble.
Yeah, right? shit. I'm going to get this on Audible. Check out audible.com/ Once Upon a Dime.
Is it that?
It is.
You can remember that?
Well, because I want to change it to OUAD. Just because it's less shit you have to type in the browser. Jesus, motherfucking...
This fucking book, movie, miniseries, motherfucker.
This thing.
This
it.
This is
I wonder it. How many people know
the actual...
What it's truly yeah. about.
They're like, fucking hate that movie that with that clown. It's so fucking scary with that stupid fucking... those teeth.
People think it's just about a clown.
Yeah. Wow, that looks really fake.
It's so fucked up that they just mess with these kids, and these kids have to go through all the shit.
Chase that dog down in there. Yeah, okay. You go how we went.
Yeah, it's the clown that's usually the scary thing. Now it's so much, it's not even scary, it's just deep.
Yeah. Now we're like, what is the clown gonna do next? I wanna find out.
Yeah, go by yourself, friend. What are you afraid of, huh? The boogeyman?
So they were being rowdy, and this is the nurses back to put him down.
Oh, fuck. Man, when you go like that. Did he say which way is scary?
Is that what he said?
I think so. Which way is scary? They're both fucking terrifying. We're going after this fucking clown. He's got razor sharp teeth and does like plays tricks with my mind. No, all the ways are scary. I want to stay in a fucking ball right now. Do not want to deal with it.
That looked like the Mortal Kombat hallway when Katana fights Liu Kang.
Yeah, on the right pipes, there. Yeah.
Oh, one of the nurses snapped. Or they killed her. I think. Or him, you know, whatever, the nurse. I think that was them killing. They killed that kid.
Oh my god.
Oh, and it takes kids because it feeds off their innocence.
Nope, it's actually those assholes just killing people. Well, now, from now. Starting, that was their first nurse kill.
We have me the week.
And look, they restrained. Look how they're holding him, too. They're restraining him right
oh,
now.
Oh, Jesus.
I guess you're the first.
And the spoon?
Or there's nothing to this at all. And this is just what really happened, and we just ruined it.
It's hard, man. Because I get into it and then I like lose a little bit of the original theme. Like, because it's hard to imagine it within like a mental institution.
Well, they don't say it's a mental institution.
No, I know. But like the.
Not what I did.
Yeah.
When they're kids, they're in the mental institution. But then they got better and released to society. And
oh, shit, that's a sharp knife.
Yeah, it is. I want you to think about everything. I wonder how sharp a knife has to be till one swipe up cuts it. Cuts the butt. Like, he didn't chop at it.
No, that fucking...
Flicked it up, and it ran along the thread and cut the button off.
Anyone else?
I'm good right now. Who's there? Nothing there. Is there still more in there? Do you want fresh? Get some fresh. Get some fresh.
I think it's good.
Freshen it up. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
That's them.
Oh, fuck.
That's they killed that guy.
What happened to that guy? He got sucked down a tube.
Holy shit.
They raped him.
Oh. Well, no. What happened to him, man?
Oh, they killed him and stuffed him in a garbage can. With his feet.
Oh, they're eating his asshole.
Oh, Jesus.
They're eating him asshole first.
And see, now that nurse right there is going crazy now. Because he just watched the other two kids. They just straight up killed him. And now he has PTSD. And he's getting Stockholm Syndrome because he's liking the kid, and then they just kill him.
Oh, okay.
He's a rock star now.
What the fuck?
It's fear.
Some of this shit is hard to follow.
Huh? Oh, because it turns your hair white.
Yeah, it's fear. Pure fear.
That's how they're conveying that the nurses were afraid. Of what they're doing to them. Although they didn't turn green.
They turned white. Whoa.
Like an alien thing?
I bet that's something. I bet there's something too.
They all got probed.
I bet there's something to that.
By the nurses.
And they always show like bright lights on the beds.
Like they're being.
When they're doing experiments on them.
I don't know if that was this.
Yeah,
time,
like they're being pushed down the corridor.
Either way. They're doing experiments on him. They're doing experiments on him to get him better.
Yeah. That light.
Like, stop being crazy, kid. You killed two people already.
Quick! Take hands! We get lost in this
stuff. And that's them trying to bond together to stay crazy and unite as one.
Yeah.
As they're gassing him to be not crazy.
Whose hand is this?
Mine. That you, Ben?
Yeah. Okay, whatever happens, hang on. It's not as strong as I thought it was, or it could have killed us just then. We have to resist!
Yeah. Or maybe they finally accepted that they shouldn't be crazy and have to resist the clown now.
Yeah. That's not George! Break the circle!
Yeah, don't break the circle and Kevin, make us all crazy again.
Now get home.
Daddy?
Yeah, they're
gonna, Daddy.
See all the things that made him crazy.
Yeah, they're...
There ain't nothing there.
He can get... They're not trying to stay crazy. They're trying to themselves to get over their traumas.
Yeah.
So what's his trauma?
He got
molested by a hairy man in the basement.
Yeah.
It was school janitor.
Yeah, someone touched him.
What is he saying?
I'm gonna do my best do my duty to God and my country.
Why?
Stanley boy.
See, we never got to see his. We never got to see the reason why he was crazy.
Be afraid.
He just had to accept it. That's
cool. You all taste so much better when you're afraid.
Bring Bev, kill it!
Kill it. You are bright.
eyes, that rat eye. An eternal child. I am the eater of wounds and of children. And you are next.
Yeah, this is intense when you know it's crazy. Mm-hmm. That's their craziness. They're metaphorically killing right now.
Mm-hmm.
With medicine.
With medicine. Maybe.
Yeah.
Prayer. Prayer and a stone.
Yeah. Prayer and medicine. That helped them for some reason. That's how they helped people back then. In 1990.
Fucking spinny magoo. Whoa, that was cool. That was a cool claymation. Why'd you grab onto him?
Yeah, really. He grabbed him. It's like, oh no, he's got me. Help me.
Oh, here's me.
Oh, now it's a Japanese movie.
That's a Japanese movie.
Oh, God.
We
gotta get out of here.
We gotta go after it.
No, it's dead.
We have to make sure.
It sounded like it was dying.
What if it didn't?
They're not. Yeah. Right there, they just snapped out of it. They're like, guys, we're staring at a drain. What are we doing? Let's go back outside. We can go outside now.
Shit. That's fucking... I don't know, man. Just imagining this as being like a real situation with kids. Like... That's intense. Those kids are fucked up. Doesn't matter if they're crazy metaphorically, they're fucking crazy now.
I swear.
They're swearing never to talk about their crazy so they won't have a relapse.
I swear it.
But he fucking does.
Yeah, because someone started talking about the crazy. Because some asshole was like, he called and was like, remember when
it had to
crazy?
Have been him.
The one that didn't take the oath?
Yeah, he's a dick.
He's their Joker. He's like, nah, chaos and crazy is all good. Nah, he takes it. They're all looking at him like, bitch, you gotta take it.
I swear.
Ah, the werewolf hands!
Yay, let's all hug and kiss. That's fucking appropriate, Sean. What the fuck's wrong with you? Just watch the fucking movie, man. I don't have to say stupid shit like that. God damn it.
I'm coming upstairs to scrub your back.
Oh, is that sexy? Is that...
There it is.
Is that what gets you going? I want to scrub your back.
Stanley?
So good.
Stanley?
Dude, Stan Lee is in this movie too. That guy's everywhere.
He didn't.
Ooh,
he gets drunk and abuses him?
No, he killed himself in a bathtub.
Oh shit, this is the...
He started going crazy and killed himself in the bathtub. And then that happens. That's a thing that you can't unsee now.
Yeah, for real.
What the fuck?
He right there, he kind of looked like Superman from Lois and Clark.
Yeah.
Cause, Christopher Reeves?
No. The show, Lois and Clark. It wasn't Reeves. Reeves did the movie. Damn it, I can't
remember. His eyebrows.
Yeah. He has eyebrows.
Those are some interesting eyebrows. Very poofy in like a central location. Like, were those added on?
They're eyebrow legs?
Yeah. Like eyebrow extensions?
Very black. Simple. Except for the one on the end. That's already taken. Sorry.
I will never repeat you. I'm not afraid of you.
Those are gnarly teeth, yo. Those are scarier than the
Dean Cain.
Spiky one. Dean Cain. Yeah. Fucking duh. Damn it.
He's in Supergirl, isn't he?
No. Oh.
Is he?
Was he? Yeah.
I thought you were talking about Superman.
He was for a little bit, wasn't he?
He was her dad.
Yeah.
Superman's her dad?
Yeah.
Her adopted dad.
Yeah.
Superman's adopted?
Smile. That's fucking dark. Yeah. Relax, fuck. It's just the way the world works.
They spray his hair.
It was like a color spray.
He probably did. You're not old enough.
These people seem to care now. Maybe it's just that I'm a grown up now. I think so.
I'm a grown up now.
He's all grown up.
I remember why I came back, except for Georgie.
I know. Still not that fire truck I wanted to be when I came back.
I never learned. How could I forget? All I do is live on the street corner. Seven.
Oh
man, that just came back. Something else.
I'm crazy.
Here. Right. Yeah. Right down the street. Your father.
Maybe this is actually them going to the back to the mental institution.
Yeah.
Oh. Her father was a janitor. The hairy custodian in the basement. Oh. The girl's father was the janitor.
It's clean and better yet.
Oh, maybe.
Maybe they're all.
Maybe it is all one thing. Maybe they aren't that crazy into thinking that it was all the same guy.
In one way or another, it was connected to it.
But it showed his last.
He was a child molester. Killed his little brother.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, this guy was a bad guy in the town. It was Freddy Krueger before he was burned.
he could have pulled off Freddy Krueger.
His face was melted with battery acid.
At one point or another.
Maybe this will stimulate those old mineral banks a little.
I never really understood that. At one point or another. So just like any.
just at some point.
Just whatever.
Yeah, ran across the
just like once upon a time.
I don't know, something made me buy. It's got a flat tire, but that's all that's wrong with it.
Not really. That's saying once upon a time, like once a long time ago.
I bought this cheap repair kit.
Yeah, but it's not like some point, which could be like now.
One point or another.
Or other, which could be throughout space and time.
Yeah, at one point.
If it came just to help us, or if we created it.
Or another.
But maybe.
Like, once upon a time is going backwards, but.
Yeah.
Another point is just another point. Forward, backward, sideways, multiple universe, string theory.
One point. No, I think it works because it's at one point.
Or another.
Or another point.
Yeah.
And once upon
a time. Which are points? I
don't know. No, once means it already happened.
Yeah.
Right. One, at this one time. Or yeah, there's it's like saying point. This one time, this happened.
Yeah. You're welcome, internet.
You guys got the same glasses.
Oh, come on.
Wanna do that door thing again?
Where are the people of this city supposed to get their culture?
Yeah, where are they getting their culture at? I'm a redheaded kid with no soul, and I need to eat up all the culture.
Oh my god.
Is that really scary that they changed the letters?
Yeah. It can be open, right?
He stepped in the show.
Loud, is it?
I'm pretty sure he's coming back.
Oh, he's coming back to get him.
He's coming back to get him. Gonna fuck him up real good. Coming
back to get him. Like that was,
You look like you could use this.
Was that the kid with the fat mom? Because he was looking at a magazine with the fat lady in it.
No, the kid with the fat mom was,
That was Seth Green.
A little young for you, isn't she, Richie?
Yeah, and that's him.
John Ritter. That was John Ritter, right? The movie star guy that broke the award.
Oh, that.
That dropped his beer thing down the stairwell.
Oh, he was the fat mom?
Yeah.
Yeah, smile, bitch. Get him.
I thought you said they float.
Look at all these colors. Look at all these colors. They're not even floating.
Oh.
They ain't even eating.
Can you imagine being them?
Yeah. Like, they had to try not to react.
On that scene, yeah. They still have, although they don't react, they still have that jerk because you're going to have that. Because
you can't not.
Yeah. Like, no matter... You can't see this thing, but you can see the thing.
It's gonna happen. Is that a boner?
Yes. I was thinking that too. I think that's his knee though. That's like, damn. he did the PA joke, though. Then.
Yeah, runs out. That's kind of what made me think of that.
I think they wanted you. That's what they wanted you to think of. Mm-hmm. Was he one of the ones that was molested? Because he had that dirty joke.
Yeah, he was
joke.
The one with the werewolf. It was Seth Green.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought Seth Green died in the tub.
Yeah.
No, that was the kid that didn't want to admit it, that was saying no, and then he finally admitted it, and he was the one that was the most scared throughout the whole thing.
That's why he killed himself.
Yeah.
That we don't ever know why he was traumatized.
Well, thanks for that fucking mystery.
It was probably...
Just leave that one fucking open-ended. Maybe it'll be in the post.
But yeah, so that was a dirty sex joke, and that's why he was going crazy again. Because that's the first thing he thought of. Oh yeah, why was I crazy? Because some asshole janitor that beat girls and he molested me.
He was like, I have a Prince. You want to touch my Prince Albert in my can?
You want to come see what I got in this can?
Is one of those snakes in the can. It pops out. Yeah. And it's just one.
It might scare you.
It's just one snake, though.
Try to catch it in your mouth. That's just fucked up. Bicycle.
Hey, on a bicycle.
They like to ride their bicycles. These cards have clowns on the back of them. And we're mass printed. So, we're crazy again. It's the only logical thing that makes sense.
I'm freaking up, friend. I can't. I'll call you from the hotel.
pull over here, will you?
Dude, he didn't even stop the car yet. No, the taxi. The taxi driver's gonna get him. He's like, you ain't running out on me, sir, not paying your taxi fare. And that's when it happened. He just snapped and threw a rock at a kid right now. He's like, you fucking prick.
You're it, Porky. You're it. Have a nice trip. See you later, Porky.
Yeah, he just threw a rock, probably at that kid with the long hair. I don't know why him. It just had to be him. Fuck that one in particular.
Lucky for me, you have that hanky thing.
The kid bless him.
I think I'll be okay now.
I was gonna say, he totally molested the kid, as it's how he was brought up. But I thought it'd be funnier if the kid blessed him. It's like a little kid he throws a rock at to save the other kid. And then that kid was the real bad one.
He starts fucking with him. He gets molested.
Oh, thank you for this rag that's helping me.
Here, suck on this thing.
And that's how he snapped. A little kid bad touched him, and he snapped.
I guess they said it right there.
Yeah. He said, you're in my mind.
You're in my mind.
Change, mister. Hey, who walked all over your brain? That's not gonna hurt you. I don't know.
That's what that little kid told him. I wasn't gonna hurt you, I don't even know you. But you're gonna squeal like a pig. And he's got a deep voice like that.
Marianne, did you say?
Yeah.
Reliving your childhood down there.
For real.
Something like that, just...
It was actually that exactly. Kid's mom's right there.
I just killed your kid. Fuck.
Turn back now.
Don't you walk out on that fucking... Get the fuck out of here. This is any good stuff. Fuck out of here.
Oh, hell. Time does go by.
Time goes by.
That's the fucking truth of life.
Is that prescription?
Oh, no. Nice. Dude, isn't that fucking...
Almost 12.
Come on.
That guy's gotta be,
Oh, wow, that was fast that he got molested. Oh, there's a noise, and I was like, wait, don't show it, guys.
I'm not gonna bite you. Thing. You know, most of your troubles come from you being so tight and stiff all the time. You
take asthma. He's gonna massage him for being tight and stiff. This is a fucked up show where all these kids are molested.
It's water, Eddie. Water with a squirt of camphor to make it taste like medicine.
It's not semen, it's water.
The doctor is weak, and your mother is determined that you're ill. And you, my friend, are caught in the middle.
It's all a lie, a great big lie. I do have asthma, I do.
Oh, wow.
Sir? Your prescription?
What the fuck? What? Dude, that's noggin. Holy fuck, that dude's got a beautiful noggin. Holy shit, it's enormous. It looked like the... What's you that think photo that, boost?
You think he wears the glasses to take away from that?
Yeah.
Because kind of emphasize it a little bit more. Because it's like big old head, big glasses Seattle, and then like nothing.
Yeah.
I'm Eddie Kasprak, Sonny Kasprak's son.
Some licorice. What was all those parts of the licorice?
Mr. Kino, I just wanted to thank you for trying to tell me the truth a long
ooh,
time ago.
Ooh, that's a... He liked it, I guess.
Look a little picket, Sonny.
I better go.
Hydrox. H2O. Water. It's only water. It's all in your head, Sonny.
You do remember me.
Oh, Mr. Keene.
Mr. Keene.
Get out of Derry while you still can.
What?
Mr. Keene, please.
Oh, because they're old and he can't take their life force. Why does he care to fucking that they go with, that they go there? Like on that level, on the crazy level.
Because they know that they're gonna.
They just don't want him to be crazy anymore.
Yeah, the clown is trying to keep them from
going crazy. It's the voice.
Going insane.
Yeah.
Like keep them from putting this trauma behind them. They have to meet up to fight to put an end to it again. And they have doubts, so. Sometimes those doubts get the best of me.
Stark Weed?
Yeah. Yeah. And that's why.
He just didn't want to deal with it anymore. Mm-hmm.
That was it for him. God damn, this is a good ass movie. You guys listen to this?
Yes, there's no wash here.
Fuck yeah.
Now. I'm gonna watch the new please, it like
oh,
that.
Oh yeah, fuck.
See if it does it.
I hate to be the one that had to tell you this, a stranger, but your father's been dead this last 5 years. But on the bell.
Wait, what did it say before?
I thought it said Marsh.
Oh, Marsh.
Hi, Mrs. Kirsch. I've known your father a little. Come in. Let me give you tea.
No, no, I can't.
You could and you will, I insist.
Yeah, maybe that's why she breaks her dad's dead, and now she's got to deal with all those
by herself.
Those memories of him doing all the bad things that he did, like molesting kids and killing them, and molesting and beating her.
Perhaps you'd like to freshen up.
And just being a terrible person.
This is the bathroom where it talked to her.
She was like, it was right here. It's a weird thing.
Just what? Just to put
plug.
Water? Oh.
A sink plug.
Yeah.
Can you go sleep in there? It's tea time.
Whoa, that was like 2 seconds.
Whoa. She didn't turn the water back on.
Oh, just the drill. Drop.
Yeah, she did.
Tea would be nice.
I mean, in her, not in her
I love
mind.
What you've done with the place. It's so different. So cozy.
How kind you are, miss. I call all the pretty young girls, miss. Don't take offense.
God, she laps like a dog.
Well, go on, dear. Drink your bottles nice and hot.
Oh, fuck. It's gonna be blood.
Actually just
tomato soup. Oh, you don't do that in the fucking house, someone else's house.
Yeah, what a dick.
Trouble your pretty little head, dear. I'll get it.
It did say Marsha on the doorbell.
If you're wise, you'll run, dear, run. Because to stay will mean worse than your death.
Dude, that poor old lady. Because she just went crazy right in her house and probably killed her or something.
Don't worry about you, baby. I worry a lot.
Oh, fuck, that's right.
Hopefully you didn't come to run, baby.
You're not real. You're not real.
She's just yelling at the old lady about, you are not real.
Yeah,
oh,
shit. Yeah.
Right? Right?
Oh, God. My God. Damn.
Ooh. She almost died.
Yeah.
Crazy old bat out in the middle of the road.
How did I miss all this before?
Holy fuck.
Like, do you think, I mean, do you think that it's not common knowledge?
I'm hoping it's not, and I hope I just figure something out.
Because there's some pretty blatant clues to it.
Yeah,
but I feel like everyone's excited to go watch the new It because it's going to be a scary movie.
Yeah.
And now...
No, forever. It's not scary.
But it's not a scary movie.
It's a thriller.
It's like...
I guess.
Yeah, just because it's a psychological thriller.
Yes.
Yeah.
I guess that's right.
If you could have seen his face.
I don't know.
I thought that was Steven Skull for a minute. It's like, what the fuck's he doing in here?
Crisis to bring the estranged couple closer to Henry. Or perhaps pull them farther apart.
See, the man was going on.
Who are they? Oh, that's the dude she's fucking.
Mm-hmm.
The phone call she was waiting for.
Oh, yeah.
I shall pretend I didn't hear that, Audrey.
Or are they acting?
I mean,
they're not,
you.
But, you know.
Is this a scene?
Don't even think about leaving, Audrey. You've worked very hard to get where you are, very hard. I know you do nothing to jeopardize that. Or to damage our professional relationship. Or to turn a friend overnight into a violent enemy ready to crucify you at any cost.
He's mentally abusive. Yeah, to that dude's wife. What an asshole. He's banging her and he's mentally abusive to her.
I didn't know she was in it. Was she part of the crew? Did she get fucked over by this clown?
I think she goes there.
I don't think she was a part of it. There's only one girl.
Yeah, she goes there.
There's only one girl in the group.
Yeah, and then the clown gets her, and then he's riding her on the bike at the end.
Spoilers.
Spoilers.
Oh, we played there.
Oh, yeah, we did. We shot our music video there.
I don't know if that's really the place. Are they in Seattle?
No, they're in Maine.
Yeah. Maine,
Oregon. Excuse me, I'm looking for the handling party. Eddie?
Eddie? Casper. Hey, Zach. Forgot.
Cut.
It's there. It's caught. It's
catch. Where's Richie told you when you need a good line? Too much fun in 67, just get a hold. You're working too hard, kid.
Jeez, you guys.
I got a toast. I propose to...
All right, who got bald, who got wrinkled, and how many got chill and got wings? Beep, beep, well, Richard.
All right, those are a lot of words.
It was a lot of words.
Who's got things and drugs?
How did the end they all...
crazy again.
Nobody answered.
What a bunch of handsome old men.
Shit. Oh, they all gonna gang bang.
Orgy.
Oh,
that's already started.
All right, the roofie kind of set in.
God just damn. Like old times.
This
guys,
is way she inappropriate. Was I'm sorry, that's not what happens.
Oh, damn. Yeah, that's exactly what happens.
I'd rather catch you than anybody else in the whole world, Beverly.
I just saw all of you standing there. So much came flooding back. It was like a tidal wave. What are we getting ourselves into?
Well, we're going crazy again. We're going to try to not be.
Holy shit.
Who is that? Ben. No, I mean the actor.
John Ritter.
Oh, okay.
There's no way that nobody else knows about it.
Dude, she makes out with everyone right now. That's exactly what happened, was that orgy happened.
It did. It had to have happened just right then.
Right, metaphorically. They're insane anyways. It was right in that restaurant. So have fun eating at the...
Chop Suey.
Chop Suey. He's working on us already. Trying to chip away. Because they don't clean.
It's
afraid. Man, it. Help us remember, Mike. Help us fill in the gaps.
Wow, they're wanting to be crazy again.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I can't remember much of anything, and when I try, it kind of clouds over. I mean, didn't you feel it? As soon as I crossed the county line, it was like this veil dropped over my eyes.
Maybe it's the water.
Water? Maybe it's the sewer.
Bless him.
Yeah. He's holding.
I'm okay. I think I remember who Pennywise was now. Big white guy, red nose. About 75 feet tall, mouth full of razor sharp teeth.
When was he 75 feet tall?
Is it towering and scary?
Did they...
there's a lot of...
No, I think they're all imagining different clowns.
Dude, what is going on?
But the fact that they're all clowns.
It was just
and the same dude, her dad.
I'd forgotten it.
I don't know where I was going with that. Right in the face. He was never 75 feet tall. That was my point.
To a kid at the age of 10 or whatever.
Hey, speaking of Stan.
Scary monster, dude. He's tall as fuck.
Think out on this, what do you mean? You talk to him, right?
Yeah, I think he'd be alone.
I think we ought to go ahead without him. When he gets here, we can fill him in. Come on, Mike, talk to us.
Help
us remember.
Wait a minute. I don't know about you guys, but this is the first time since I got here that I feel good. I mean, I feel halfway safe. Come on. Let's have a couple of drinks, huh? If you want some good food, have a couple of chucks, and let's just leave the wolf out the door, huh?
Spoken like a real loser, Rich.
It's funny because they're crazy.
Well, they are the losers. Cool, we get a little bit of comic relief.
Yeah, a montage. Yeah, this movie went from being funny to being very sad.
Yeah, I mean,
it's crazy ass. Crazy ass people and kids who got bad touch.
Yeah. This is just an awkward, like, I don't give a shit about their dinner.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure it was delicious.
This is a scene that doesn't make any sense now, other than, like, hey guys, it'll be alright. It'll be all good.
Like,
what is that?
Gross.
Fish head. Yeah. Yeah. He was looking right out of the camera for a minute.
Yeah, this is weird.
Cheers. Like, cheers, I get to all it. You viewers who are watching.
I get what they're trying to do, but like, there's so many better ways.
He doesn't
to do
know
it.
How to use chopsticks.
He was just like smashing it. Just mashing it. You're just mashing it.
He grabbed it like this. He just had chopsticks in his hand.
Hi, big wine.
Hey.
Are you talking about your wives? How many times have you been to the altar, Richard?
Oh, four or five. Who the hell keeps count? Women all want the same thing, no offense, Ben.
Ha! Ha! Got him! That's really sexist. What an asshole.
No, I've dodged the bullet a number of times now.
How about you, Eddie?
Me? I'm seeing this really wonderful woman, but with the business and all, I really don't have too much time.
You take it from me, Spaghetti Man, better dead than wed.
Any little crumb snatchers for you, Richie?
None that I know of.
How about you, Ben?
What?
Oh, I banged the bully.
Well, I live with him. No, I'm not married.
Oh, Richie, whatever happened to those glasses?
Contact. Remember that guy that kicked all your guys' asses all the time? I banged him. I'm banging him right now.
Me and Henry Bowers.
Oh,
Because he's an alpha, I guess. Somebody please tell
me he was hit by a freight train. Can I get more stallions, please? Por favor.
More hard. More hard, please. He was down there with
us down there in a suit. That creep was going to kill Stan.
He was going to kill us all.
I remember when they pulled him out. His hair had turned white. He was babbling about a bright light.
And a clown.
They didn't see that?
He said he killed all the kids.
They can't remember.
He killed all the kids.
But it was the killer. And we stopped.
We thought we did.
Also, the guy got arrested and then but
it stayed with them. I think, I don't know.
Oh, that kid got arrested.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. Because he dyed his, he bleached his hair and then told everyone clowns did it. Yeah, that's a voice in his head telling him to go kill them.
Kind of like, kind of like showing how institutional care doesn't help. In mental and child abuse situations. I'm not even talking in the microphone. Fuck all that bullshit. I'm just like into this fucking movie is all. God damn it. How far into it are we? God damn, like 2 hours and 26 minutes?
Well, into this, we didn't start until like 15 minutes in, probably. We're probably 2 hours in.
I mean, if you were talking 2 hours about in. Going back into the sewer,
we don't know what
maybe
we're talking
about. Maybe a little more.
I don't know time.
Yeah, time ain't fucking a thing anyway.
It's a thing, though.
It ain't fucking a thing.
It's definitely fucking all kinds of things.
Fucks everything.
Guys, come on. It's all right, Ben. If Richie wants to go, he goes. And we all came here based on the strength of a promise. As far as I'm concerned, everybody at this table made good on that promise. Wherever we go from here, no expectations.
Yeah. Well said, Michael.
It's all right, just taking care of Richie.
No, hey, you can't do that.
Guys, that's just the way it is.
This is the way it is, sir.
All right, then.
He's a dad in the Tia and Tamara.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, see my fortune now. You're going to be eaten by a big greasy monster.
And he's on night court. Blood! Oh no, this is weird. That's a weird animal. You got a baby being a bird. That's fucked up.
They just say buddy up.
Yeah.
Madison, what's wrong? Is something the matter?
No.
I had an asthma attack, but he's better now.
Much better. Thank you. Everything was okay? Everything was fine. Thank you.
Very fine.
I need it. Like, they know they're crazy right now.
Yeah.
So yeah, they're trying to fight the... But that's terrifying, like...
They're crazy. What are they really scared of?
They're scared of what their mind can do. Their minds... The mind is a powerful thing.
Is this the Uris residence? You stand there?
Oh, wow.
This is Mike Hamlin, an old friend.
What?
What are we supposed to do now?
Hey, Spaghetti Man, no problem. Little soap, little elbow grease, I'll clean it right up.
Oh, she got her butt touched right there. She like popped like that, popped her back out.
She had to clean up the, or she cleaned up her, the blood that didn't exist. Yeah.
She's one of those clean, everything clean.
Yeah.
Why are we the only ones that can see this?
Well, now, there you got me stumped.
Let's ask the answer man. Oh, Mike. Oh, Michelle. Garçon.
Hold on just a sec. Hello, Stan? Oh, Mike Hanlon.
See, why do you do that? Because he's crazy. He picked up a phone and just started talking into it.
He's a dead man. We all managed to show up. Boy, that matches your real life. Has anyone ever told you? Anyone from out of town? I don't know about you. I just flew in from L.A., boy. Boy, is my tail section tired. Yeah, not a chance. We're hot tonight. It's great to be back in Derry. Breathing in that old...
See, he's really just doing that into a phone with a dial tone.
And really... He's talking into the top part of the phone. Yeah. He needs to flip it upside down if he wants to whore like that and say shit.
I love this man. I love this man. He's like the brother I never had. Wait a minute. He is the brother I never had. Beep, beep, Richie. Stan?
Did he just say beep, beep? He's yeah. Like, beep, beep, motherfucker. Shut up.
Someone didn't make it.
Stan's dead.
He killed himself.
Oh, yeah. I feel like that happened a long time ago, and then, yeah, now that's all suspenseful for us.
Yeah. They're barely finding out about it. It's just, whatever. He died, yeah. Cool.
That's something you reveal to the ear.
Yeah, that reveal could have been done a little better.
A little sooner.
Yeah, a lot sooner. Yeah, it's probably, yeah, it probably happened like an hour and a half ago.
Really?
Stan was the last one of us to see it that summer. Remember? All summer long, he kept saying that just isn't empirically possible. Even seeing the clown didn't make it real for him. Nothing did until that afternoon in August.
That one afternoon in August. So wait, he goes even more crazy?
Coming down Chestnut Street and I saw Stan running through the park like someone was after him.
Go, go! Go!
He never got sane.
Yeah.
I can't honestly say I saw anything that day. Stan's the one who saw it. I was pedaling too fast to turn around. I didn't want to see it, whatever it was. It took him hours to calm down enough to tell me what happened. He said he was down in Lampkin Park by a bird feeder, watching birds, like a good Boy Scout. Remember, he used to call it collecting birds.
Ooh, son, his Boy Scout leader. Yeah, they all totally got molested. So this isn't the first time he's been molested, because we still don't know what initially happened to make him crazy.
Yeah.
This is just what sent him more over the edge, or why he stayed crazy.
Yeah. Why it got back.
Yeah.
Like, cause they didn't have it after that.
Yeah.
He still did.
Yeah, I'm right here.
He was Darth Vader. Mummy clown.
The only thing he could think of to do was to hold his bird book out in front of him like a shield and say as loud as he could the names of all the birds he could remember.
Lonely fish. Speckled grass, Baltimore oriole. Gray egret. Hammerhead. Woodpecker.
Oh no! Birds' names. My only weakness.
The day that we went into the sewer.
Because it brings him back.
What was it?
That's crazy.
Face to face.
So what was it that happened? But
he saw he got molested.
Just every time he starts to feel crazy, he's got to say these bird names. He ran up to me, like, kind of counting.
To block out his molestation. And he said, I saw that happened right there. He and just started saying birds' names.
I looked right into
it. And then he got a badge for it.
Some kind of light. I looked right into its deadlight. Then he said, and I hadn't thought of it until just now, I swear. He said, I looked into its deadlights, and I wanted to be there.
Deadlights.
Well, who said that?
Stan. He was suicidal.
I didn't drink.
Yeah, me too.
I sure I've got something here.
Anybody else? Because he was crazy.
Everybody sees this, right? There's Stan's head.
He should shut the fridge now, like, dick. That looked like Dana Carvey. Right there.
Speaking of dads, baby, yours isn't worried about you anymore. He loves your choice in men. Wheezy, how's your sex life? What's your sex life? Well, Mikey, you did it. You got us all back here. I guess it's because it's the only way you'd ever see us. Since you're so lame, you'd never leave this town. I finally made it, guys. I'm in the deadlights now.
And you know what? It's true what they say. We all float down here. And you will too. In fact, they all float. They all.
See, I don't know what the float thing is all about, though.
Balloons.
Was her dad always carrying a balloon? Floating it on the water? Because he was crazy.
Fuck, man.
No idea. I don't know where the floating thing comes from.
Are you looking it up?
What?
Float. Yeah.
No, but I will.
Wait. Fixated on floating.
Yeah. Guys, oh, is it raining blood? Yeah, it's raining blood. Oh, okay. Shit. I'm supposed to say no.
Is it just raining it on us, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That just happened.
We're dry.
Alright. I don't know about
it's because they're fucking crazy.
Anything anybody has to say, but could we do it someplace else? Please!
Just help me with the stuff.
Yeah, let's go to the sewer into it.
That's not what I meant.
What is it?
He rushed his.
He thrusts his fist against the post and still insists he sees the ghosts. That's all it says over and over and over.
My mom gave me that to say to help with you with my stutter.
Oh my God, this is unbearable.
Yeah.
No offense, pal. It ain't helping.
It's true. Well, let's
Thank you better.
Let's get the hell out of here. What are you saying?
Read it a bunch then.
Yeah. So that was trippy. Let's never read that again. Or any of the other things on the floor. Dude, I ever picked up like a thing and it fucking said, and then he picked up the thing and read from it. I would probably read the whole thing.
Yeah, I want to see what's going on.
Yeah.
What's up next?
Okay, they all float is a metaphor for the balloons that he uses to lure children, meaning that they are going to die and float just like the balloons.
Yeah, where did it come face from value. In their mind?
Yeah.
Well, you asked me to look it up, so I looked it up.
Thank you.
Sorry, you're not satisfied with what I found, know why you asked but to look
it up. We just made this theory that they're crazy.
But I think it is a metaphor.
Same thing you want. I'm gonna pay them back. Yeah. Pay him back. But you're gonna have to get out of here. gonna have to go back to Derry.
That's another voice in his head.
I need you, Henry. We all need you.
They can't hurt you.
We didn't think they could hurt us back then either, but they did, didn't they? Bested you all summer.
Don't talk about that.
I can take care of them.
Fucking crazy.
You're alive, Henry. You can get them no matter if they believe, half believe, or don't believe at all. One by one, Henry.
I can't get out of here.
Is that William Shatner?
It sounds well, it kind of looks like him.
Yeah. Conscious on the door tonight, man. Conscious the worst. Leave him alone. I'll take care of Collins, Henry.
Oh, fuck.
Where
lead the way, Henry.
Where did he find the knife, though?
Lead the way.
He's in a mental institution, and he somehow found the knife.
No.
Probably didn't. He probably broke out of the mental institution and just got his knife. He's like, oh, look what I found.
Yeah.
That ain't no joke. He totally is in a mental institution. It's because he's still there, so he fucking knows. He knows where he's at. He's not trying to block out the memories yet.
Oh.
Then he killed another nurse. Another nurse bites dust.
And another one gone. It's weird.
Yeah. Well, yeah, they drove him crazy because he was one of the nurses before. You know what they say? When you're around crazy, I don't say that.
I think that he was.
Jake, button
on
for me. Thank you very much.
No, I don't know.
I know. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep.
Fuck this, Mike.
Tell us.
Beep, beep,
motherfucker. Tell us things so we don't have to remember what we just saw in the library.
Yeah. Roadrunner is their favorite cartoon character or something.
Don't let it catch you. Fight it.
I saw myself today. You know, I saw myself back there. I know it's just camp for water. I know that, but I need it anyway.
It's cancer water?
Camphor?
Oh. I was like, it's cancer water. Why do you need it?
Don't drink water. Drink cancer.
Going on in Derry 30 years ago. There was a rash of killings, maimings, disappearances, mostly children. Everybody was afraid, but nobody did anything. Until we went after it.
Yeah. And it was your dad.
We almost killed him.
Stand up a little bit. Early this year, it's a goddamn miniseries.
Thank you, Michael, for that illuminating, if somewhat morbid, history. She didn't want to know. You knew all about this even then. Miss Douglas didn't want to know.
It's a disease, Beth.
The dairy disease. None of them wants to know.
It's too horrible, so they act like...
They act like it didn't even happen.
I remember a man, Mr. Ross. He was on his front porch. He was coming home from school. Henry Bowers was waiting, right outside my house. I saw Mr. Ross across the street. He looked so concerned. I thought he was going to help me, but I couldn't believe it. He just turned around and went inside.
That's right out on Front Street.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we were the only ones that didn't know.
Yeah.
How did you get out of that bed?
Daddy came home. One of the only times I was ever really glad to see him.
So.
Whoa!
Schedule a killing startup again.
She's just like,
slid right in there.
It's his arm around her. So
sick.
We talking about molestation? What are we doing? I found something in the latest crime center. God, that was just yesterday. We got him all worked up.
This is it. Georgie?
For whatever reason, there's something very special about us being together. We found each other that summer, and our togetherness made us strong. Otherwise, it would have picked us off one by one. You think about it. Is it an accident that none of us had kids, including Stan? Well, that when we came together as young people, we were all losers. Now look at you. Six of you left Dara and became unusually successful, big-time breadwinners.
Even you here holding the bag.
Yeah, you kept the lighthouse for the rest of us. I feel like a real jerk about that.
Me too.
It's nobody's fault. Our parents decided...
Except all your faults.
When I grew up, I stayed here because I wanted to.
I think you stayed because you had to. I don't know what's going to happen when the sun comes up. But I do know
what's
that
wrong with
I
his
appreciate
lips?
What you've done for everyone.
I was just thinking
what?
That.
He's like a duck?
It's like he's got...
cold sores or something.
Mm-hmm. He's
got herpes. Gross.
From all the hookers that he gets.
Freaking me out.
From all the clown hookers he gets.
Yeah, they got that syphilis.
I mean, we all know clown hookers. Hey, you're the ones that got the herpes.
How much farther is Derry?
Ooh, I guess about maybe 500 yards. City limits.
Thank God. I nearly fell asleep a while ago. I feel like I've been driving forever.
I mean, just cross the old bridge down there at the Barrens and hang left.
The Barrens?
Yes. Then they used to play with them kids.
Thank you. I'll be going now.
She was never a part of it, though.
Christmas, Denver?
Maybe he just told her about... He told her about his crazy and how it was a clown.
Nah.
Maybe it's just showing like.
Don't you want it?
I don't know.
No, I think she had some.
She was raped.
Yeah, something happened to her too, just not related.
But she's seeing like their clown. And the coach found
me lying there. It's just because it's it's abuse. It's trauma.
I said, Coach, you coach track, right? You sort of sneered at me and nodded. And I said, well, you listen to me, you stone brain son of a bitch. I'm going to go out for the track team in March, and I'm going to run down everything you got. I'm going to run down your best. And then I want to flip an apology from you.
All right.
Don't cuss in front of the girl, I guess.
Yeah, I ran everywhere. I mean, sometimes...
Yeah, is the new one rated R?
So hard I was going to pass out. The first time I ran a mile.
What? Is it rated R?
Good question.
Or did they make it PG-13 or whatever?
Hopefully it's rated R.
I don't think it's a rated R.
I don't think it is either.
If it's rated R, then fuck yeah, it's gonna be scary and not anything like this.
Yeah. I won the 220 and the 440.
I just blew away the coach's best guy. Rated R. Yeah, because it's not 3 hours long. Like they're gonna.
215.
Okay. So they're gonna cut out a bunch of like the fluff and just go straight for the scariness and
like, hopefully not the spider.
Yeah, we'll see. Bill's
our writer. I just write horror stories.
You know, we still haven't talked about what we're going to do. If we're going to do anything.
Mikey. Listen, kids. This campfire stuff is fun. It really is. But it doesn't matter how painstakingly we go over these sewer plans. For how many damn flashlights or helmets you got in that box, when the sun comes up, I'm dust, and I would suggest that the rest of you follow me and get the hell out of Dodge.
I cleaned it up once.
What?
The blood. I cleaned the whole thing up that very same night.
Except she just left it all on her chest.
Yeah, it's not. I don't think they do the like the.
Oh, that's a metaphor for something. On her chest. That she's not cleaning up for some reason. It's a very sad
thing. I decided if I was ever going to sleep in this house again, I'd have to know the truth. To see if anyone besides me could see the blood.
They're like,
yeah, you see the blood, yeah.
Did he get murdered?
Man, it's all over the place.
You see it? You really see it? Come on, let's go inside. Until that moment, I thought I was going crazy. It was so strange to be happy about something so grim.
It's like, I'm not alone.
She like, fell in love with all of them. Because she's
Dude, there's a lot of this fucking like sexual
tension.
Not even tension, just like obligatory. Everybody's touching everybody. Like,
yeah,
lots
there,
of
there are some evil ass orgies going on with blood. Blood orgies.
Oh, there's a shawl in the room.
Give me your room key.
Again,
Richie, you have a key.
Alright, now listen up. Stay together, guys. No
struggling. Do you have a key to her room?
First thing first, I need to stretch my legs anyway. Jeff, don't go look. I need to refill anyway. I'll join you.
She's like, yeah, leave me all alone with a couple of dudes. So you're not invited to this. Part of the orgy.
I'll take care of Richie. Okay, we'll meet back here in 3 minutes. No more. Keep your doors open.
It's a scarf. I'm gonna keep it warm.
Yeah, that big blanket on the bed, though, would. Or, you know, let's just not get the blankets. Is she leaving? Why does he have a girl sweater? Oh, damn, sucker! What's up, crazy man? Oh!
Oh, he got him, didn't he?
He actually
I think he got him.
Murdered? Yep.
You
want me? Staff.
But this is like, I'm so lost now. Like, is this actually happening?
Yeah,
he just got stabbed. By the crazy guy.
Oh, good, you found.
No, we didn't. Where?
Whoa.
Oh, you don't close the door.
I've been wanting to say something to you.
Close the door.
Your hair is winter fire. January embers.
My heart burns there too.
It was you. I've been waiting a long time to thank the poet.
Did you ask Bill first?
No. I knew it was you.
I just wanted to bang him too.
I think I must have been waiting. Been waiting until we were both ready. I'm ready.
He's like, I was ready a long time ago, woman.
So gross.
That's how crazy people do it, dude. That's not normal, that's crazy.
Something's gonna happen right now.
He's like, damn, look at that ass.
Kiss me, fat boy!
Oh, it was just his fantasy of wanting to bang her. He's not. He's totally dying.
He's getting murdered right now.
How'd they know? They weren't making any noise.
I got into him. How'd they turn it around? Good job.
Yeah, that was weird. But now they killed again.
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking death in this movie. Oh, is he dead too? Alright, cool.
Oh yeah, he's dead. He's dead too. That's illegal.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah. This is 1990. I don't think I drove in 1990 or knew anything about
the laws shit. Of the road. Yeah. Where you can sit in a no seat standing, you're standing in a car. Fuck
it's kind of like floating on top of other people. Floating.
If Mike dies, there will be five of us left. Who comes next? Which one of us? Why is it doing this? Why does it hate?
Why oh my god, that was so mean? Really bad. Why does he hate?
Oh, man. I want to tell you something. Do you remember what my father was like? I fell in love with a man who turned out to be everything I always hated my father. Why would I do that? How could I be so blind?
If you see it now.
It's not even about being blind. He beat you.
Congratulations, that's a miracle.
Being blind is like, oh, he's dropping hints that he's cheating, but let's not look into that or something. That's blind. But him, like, straight up smacking you around, you know that's happening. You know what's going on.
You have the heart of a poet.
There's absolutely no question as to what's in front of your face. It's his fist.
Why'd you say that?
You wrote it, didn't you? Your hair is winter fire, January embers.
You passed the weed bit.
When I was young, I thought it was Bill, but it was you, wasn't it?
Damn it, Bev, is that you in there? Is that the clown?
You passed the tray.
I don't know what the hell is going on. How am I supposed to know?
It's me.
I already did this.
Yeah. I can't do this again.
I already thought I banged you and I came to and it was some kid. I was terrible as the people that did it to us. I'm not banging her, if that's what you're thinking.
I might be banging her.
Alright, I might do.
She kinda wants it.
From everybody. It was the day I fell in love with you all.
Mike's
oh, lady.
Okay. Can you see him? He's not out of the woods yet. I guess one of you could go.
Nice mustache.
They all have a nice mustache.
That enters a guy without a mustache. Come on.
It's really nice. You just can't see it. You're going crazy.
Ah, oh, shit.
Everyone else is right outside. Henry. Dead. Please. Not yet. If anybody asks, you know, the party got out of hand, dancing on the table, you took a fall.
If anybody asks, there are not two dead bodies.
Anybody want?
Well, one, no.
What are you going to do?
Mm-mm.
No.
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
I honestly do not
know. No? Yeah? Jack, no?
Outside,
that's cool, man. I love weed.
So,
how did he get both pieces back?
We left these down in this.
You know, I wasn't paying attention. I don't fucking know.
I was pretty sure it was asleep.
sure?
He got both pieces back.
You went alone. 10 years ago, my life was going downhill, close to suicide. I think I really wanted it to wake up and kill me. It took me all day stumbling around in the dark.
Oh, so he fucking called people because he didn't want to be the only one to go crazy and die? What a fucking asshole.
This is 10 years ago, he said.
I figured we might need that kind of help again one day. When I came out, I kind of got my life together.
Oh, he's gay.
Only change was this. Almost overnight. Fear. Bill. If you decide not to use those, if you leave, I'll understand.
Okay, see you later.
Oh, fuck. That dude's
people,
dead.
That is a dead body.
Yeah, it is.
I was just going to say that. That's so funny.
That's what I'm suggesting.
I think we ought to call the police.
I think Eddie's right. You don't understand. This whole town is it in some way. All of them.
Wow. That's pretty deep. This whole town is it. Whole town are a fucking bunch of dicks that drove us insane. Right.
If we call the police, get the town involved, something bad's going to happen to one of us, maybe all of us.
All right, have it your way. Stan is dead, Mike came close, I've seen enough.
Dude, that sounded crazy right there. He's like, all right, have it your way. He's dead. The guy walking back and forth in the mental institution just saying things.
All I know is I can't stay in this room much longer, so I suggest we just turn on the TV, hang a do not disturb sign on the door, go outside, then figure out what to do.
I second that.
Do you think... They said everybody is it, like... Everybody is a reminder. Everybody is a reminder of the trauma.
I think it's everybody's a part of the problem that they have. Like they blame everybody. Because maybe some people suspected, or thought, or knew, and they said nothing. Or a reminder, or whatever. Somehow they're all part of the problem. All part of the reason why they're crazy.
Yeah, like they have to face it.
We are too, Bill.
Come with us.
I just saw something, and I have no idea if it was real. If any of you would have seen it or not. I can't go.
Kind of like
Christians. I'm going to live with this until I go insane. Until I can't tell the difference between my life and my bad dreams. And for years, I've been getting paid to scare people.
Is that Stephen King?
I've been scared.
Maybe, huh?
Did he write himself into this movie?
I'm going back in.
You gotta fucking face it.
This time I'm gonna kill him.
Help me.
I heard, you gotta fucking face.
You gotta fucking please face it. Me.
She's gonna make out with him too, right there. It's like, Jesus, woman, lady. I know you just got out of an abusive relationship, but come on.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna fucking hug you guys too. God damn it. Maybe I'll just stand near.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. He just looked at him like, that'll do, pig. That'll do.
I don't suppose anybody thought to bring anything really useful like a machine gun.
Aw, oh, damn, I left all the machine guns at home. But I got this slingshot. Yeah. And these night vision goggles.
No shit.
You
didn't the west had it broke open.
And underneath it, there's a light. Bright lights. This belt.
What the fuck?
It holds nothing. It holds nothing in it, but it's a cool looking belt.
These are for him. And for Stan. Lucky seven.
We're all here now.
Only that there's not seven of us, so...
Guys, what the hell are you gonna do now? Sing Kumbaya?
No, they're gonna bang! Didn't you see the look in their eyes?
You smell that? It's death. It's not for Mike, it's not for Stan, it's not for Henry Bowers, it's for us. It's in the air.
It's actually life.
Losers fight, if losers die. And you know that, don't you, Captain?
You don't have to go down there, would you?
Right. I didn't have to get on a plane in L.A., I didn't have to go to the dinner. I sure as hell didn't have to come out here, and now I don't have to go in.
Yeah, you could have just said no. That's a total viable option.
I still say we should have brought a machine gun.
It's not too late. Go get one. You know what? They can't get one because they're crazy.
Yeah,
and you can't buy a weapon when you're crazy. That's why they don't have guns. And they gotta use slingshots. Wrist rockets.
This is the suspenseful part.
It's kind of not anymore.
Fucking ruined it.
And then you said, which way is scary? And then you just went away. Who? Oh, that's his girl. I don't know how she falls into it.
What the fuck?
He just went the scary way. The scare. What way is scary? It's that way. Or he just ran in a sewer screaming someone's name because he's also crazy. And now they're doing it. They're like, that looked fun. Let's do that too.
That's fucking nuts.
That's enough. If she is down here, there's only one way you can help her. Now you know what we came down here for, and we're going to do it. Now we need you.
It's like you're not getting out of this orgy.
Here.
They gotta fuck the crazy away.
Stay close together.
Saying is all that planning you did and you getting the map and all, it just doesn't mean anything because it didn't work and you're off the map now.
I wonder if it got him too off the map. Like, they were like, okay, so let's follow this to the point where... why did we follow this one? We don't know where we're going to go now. Yeah. It's that other one.
We need both of them, man. We're traveling miles in a sewer.
It's a maze.
We're here.
We really saw it grow down.
Yeah, the walls cracked.
It came.
But the roots grow down? Is that what they said?
I guess.
All the roots grow down, guys.
Oh, because they're underneath the... That's kind of... Actually, that's kind of cool.
It's a shark! God. It's Sharknado!
Oh, shit.
It's the boat.
Totally floating. He was right! It does float down there.
Fuck a sewer, man. Fuck a sewer. I'm just gonna I'm gonna put this out right now.
I made this boat.
Fuck a sewer.
My boat!
Georgie. Fuck you, Georgie.
Oh, your fault.
Oh, fuck you, Georgie.
So that's his trauma.
Yeah. You shut me out and it killed me.
And he told him to go play outside. Yeah. And that her dad
that's
got him.
Georgie. Remember, fight
him. Banged him and killed him.
It was in the dream, Bill. It was in the dream.
And
you let it kill me.
Oh, I loved you.
Damn it, Bill. That thing's not your brother. Come on, man. Fight it.
That it is a little bit. Told your 5-year-old brother to go play with strangers.
George, you bastard.
You bastard.
Show yourself.
There we go.
You killed my little brother.
It totally did.
And now you're gonna pay.
Crazy's really trying to stay.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of your own heads.
You still think you can see me? You'll never see me. You'll see only what your little mind can allow.
Yeah, I don't think I think we're fucking late to the game is all. It's in there. Mm-hmm. It's right there in your face.
Yeah. But how many other people didn't see it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna.
I've never heard of this being a part of it. So.
Yeah.
That they're all just crazy. That clown doesn't even exist.
I was reading people talk about it, and all the people that like. We're talking about it. Had read the book, so if you read the book, then you know because it's like blatantly obvious in the book.
Hmm. And then
that they're all crazy.
No, that they were all like molested and and trying to.
But I'm talking about like how many people
repress their memories.
How many people talk about how the clown doesn't exist, and they're crazy.
Well, the clown doesn't exist in the book, right? It's all, it's a psychological.
I don't know. I didn't read that part.
That's what I'm, because they're saying it's obvious they got molested, not obvious that they're crazy.
Well, they manifested it into this clown. It's scary. Yeah, it's like the most scary thing.
Yeah, it's their, it's metaphorical.
Yeah.
door?
That is a tiny door.
So
they need to. You think we're strong? They need to drink the tiny potion from Alice in Wonderland. Fit through that door.
I've been lying.
About what?
When I said that I was seeing someone. Well, I'm not. In fact, I haven't ever.
No, don't want to die.
I've never even been with anyone.
Eddie, what are you saying? You're a virgin?
Yeah.
Well, I can't help you with that, pal, but thanks for sharing.
Richie, let him talk.
Oh, let's go for
it. I can you help see, you.
I could never sleep with somebody that I didn't love. And I've never really loved anyone.
That dude has banged a bunch of women.
Yeah, for
that
sure.
He told them that line, too. Yeah.
That's just the...
I've never had sex with anyone that I didn't love. Or
I've never loved anyone. And
what was his trauma?
He was raped. All of them were molested and raped.
His was the nerd. They,
He's bad touched by his mom.
Was it his mom?
Yeah. Right?
That's he wouldn't let her go, him do anything. Only couldn't have any friends except for his mom.
Yeah. He was locked in the basement.
Yeah, it was a clown in the book.
I mean, like...
But was it a real... Does it
speak in metaphorical terms?
Is it just that they're crazy?
No, is it... It appears in the form of a clown to attract its preferred prey of young children.
Oh. So it's like a deity in the being. So there. So...
So ours really, is a new thing.
But yeah, but really, it's they're all fucking crazy. Hmm. That looks like hand-drawn shit.
These are all their oh shit.
Bill, for God's sake!
Wait for us, buddy. It's all right.
Like I wanna imagine that these are the caverns in their minds. They're going through the caverns in their minds to try to find...
That? To get the crazy out?
Yeah, find the source. Resolve the issues.
By shooting it with silver.
Look at that thing!
Wow.
So bad.
Yeah, I mean... It's not good. Oh, look at those eyeballs.
It's the spider that she pretended went down her sink.
Missed. What a bitch.
Dude, yeah, that thing's huge. How do you miss?
It's like, sorry guys, I wasn't aiming. It worked in Dinosaurs versus Cowboys, though. When you didn't aim, you still shot something.
Last chance. Oh, you dumped what? You stupid cunt. You could have saved the day and you didn't.
Oh no, the penis!
There's something about that light.
Right there, dude. They're like, oh no, it's the penis.
It's taking him. Oh yeah, that looks pretty nice. Let's go into the light, guys. Oh yeah, I like that too. Yeah, look at it. I just want to see.
I want to get a closer look at it.
You gotta face it. You gotta face it.
You know why it's a clown?
Because kids like clowns.
John Wayne Gacy.
Oh.
It's inspired by John Wayne Gacy.
I believe in Santa Claus. I believe in the Easter Bunny. I believe
in the tooth fairy, but I don't believe in you. This is battery acid. Now you disappear. I don't think it cares that you don't believe in it. Fuck you. I don't believe in you, sir.
Oh, God.
Well, how about you aim and look? Look where you're shooting. How about that? How about you do that?
She put the faith in that.
That was
oh, wow, answer. Look at that.
Wow, that's really bad. It's a really bad power clip.
That was bad, man. Yeah. Yeah, that spider doesn't do. It doesn't work for me.
Yeah.
Heavily.
Once you know it, this is one we didn't rewind to look at something.
Yeah, I know, right?
We didn't need to. Oh, he did.
Yeah, no, I don't understand. Like, why did he die?
See,
I'm so lost.
Yeah, that's weird. That's a weird, like...
Now
it becomes just a...
Comes back
killed himself.
It should have been me watching this and it just being an evil clown and things happening and they die off.
No,
he killed himself.
For clown reasons. Evil clown reasons.
Clown reasons.
Deeper mental illness reasons.
I don't believe in you. That's what it was. Okay, I don't believe in you. He has to believe in it. He has to face it.
And he killed himself.
Yeah.
Came too much for him.
So he got rid of his...
Yeah, inhaler. Yeah. He sprayed it out. And then he had an attack. Because it wasn't just cancer water. Dude, they are going to town on something. There.
I have the heart. This is the
They ripped
core
out someone's heart and did fucking Indiana Jones. Holding it up while it still beats.
Like, you don't have power over me.
You think it would taste good?
Ew.
God damn it, Cody. Yeah.
You nasty.
What the fuck, dude? This gets weirder and weirder. How do you...
This is all in the taverns of their minds, dude. They can imagine anything they want happening.
But I'm just like trying to... It's so hard to interpret some of the shit that they choose to do.
Yeah.
Like, why did he die? Because he didn't...
He died because he killed himself.
Yeah. Couldn't do it.
Sprayed all his inhaler stuff out.
He gave up.
Yeah. And then the...
It's like, I don't believe my thing. Trauma exists.
That lady is the thing that saves him.
Because he is forced by somebody else to face it because he's in a relationship with her.
Yeah,
and now she's affected. I think that's how that works.
Yeah.
Standing there by the lake, the sun going down on our childhood. This will be my last entry. I got it in just in time, just before the fog in my brain swept all my memories away entirely.
What?
He wrote it down.
Oh, that was a really weird.
He wrote down what was in his head.
Now that there's no further need for a lighthouse,
people like to read about what crazies think.
See whatever's down the road a piece.
Especially if they're killers.
As if this writing Richie is still knocking him dead. He's got a part in a movie.
574, take 18 mark.
He co-stars with another comic, a guy any of the Lucky Seven could have told you. Looks and acts a lot like Eddie Casprey.
It's a weird fucking movie.
Let's watch that movie. Where are we watching that? Another curse
broken. We should watch a Bollywood movie.
Oh, God.
Because that shit's all just like action and dancing all the fucking time.
Condition is unchanged. They're leaving today.
She went crazy now? She's crazy?
Mm-hmm.
Phil thought the time here, the time away from his
I
work,
think her manager guy or whatever raped her.
Yeah.
One of his many casualties.
But she was waiting for that call. I don't think. I think she was doing that on her own.
I don't.
We sometimes have to ask each other's names now.
Like, she was kind of forced into that position.
That's what snapped him out of.
Yeah, like, if he would have told him, like, if he would have called and the guy would have told him that she wasn't there or whatever, he probably would have been bad.
Mm.
So that's why she said, unless he calls.
Well, he, see, I think that's why he's kind of not crazy, is because he's like, well, she depends on me now, and now I have to be sane to help someone else do this.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can go that fast again. Hold on.
That's fucking hard.
Yeah, it is. Like, he can't even pedal. Look.
I know. He's like,
your legs are in the way, bitch.
I was like, oh shit, we are going pretty fucking fast. The brakes are not where I thought they were. Look how low they are.
He's just singing Michael Jackson.
That looks so fake right there. What in the fuck?
She didn't need that help, dude. Not that kind of help.
Holy shit. Face your fears.
Face death, yeah.
We're gonna die. Dude, they literally just stopped in the middle of the fucking intersection. What the fuck are they doing? Dude, I'd be so pissed.
You son of a bitch! Get out of the fucking road and stop kissing! I'll fucking kill you!
Some people would be like, aww.
Yeah. They're gonna fuck them up right now.
Woo. They're in Maine. Everybody loves each other in Maine.
No,
that guy's just walking across the street. He's like, fuck it. I'll just leave my car here.
And they're all crazy again. Shit.
Long as shit.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, next time we won't do that. Fuck, that was a long movie.
Yeah, it was hella long.
Shit. So, I don't know if you didn't notice, that was it, guys.
That was it.
Would you rate it?
Bum.
We got to give it a fucking... Five. How many fucks do we give about this movie?
I give 5.
5? That's a fucking perfect...
Yeah, I'm going to give a 4. Yeah. There's some really... There's a... Like, the way that they did the psychological aspect of it is really impressive. Pretty well produced, except for a fucking weird... their special effects were shit.
I'd say 3 or 4.
For that time, you think it was bad? For 1990?
Yeah.
I say 3 or 4, but we might have made it better. Like, if it's not a thing that they're just crazy, we made it better, by far.
Just by adding that.
Because if they weren't crazy, it would probably be 2 or 3.
If it was just a scary movie about some people dealing with... Well, I don't know. I swear it's just in it. It's embedded in it. All right, well, whatever you guys thought...
What did you think.
I don't know. Yeah, it definitely would have been like a 3 if it hadn't been for the psychological shit.
Yeah.
So 4. It gets a whole point because we made something up.
It gets a whole fuck.
Yeah.
We give 1 fuck more just because we added a little bit of a
Spider Woman
spin to it.
That's the one I was saying. I know. Yeah.
What the fuck is this? Spider Woman? Oh, it's not that, it's this.
Customers also watched.
Spider Woman spins a nightmarish tale of a group of people encountering 1970? A mystical world of buried secrets, human possessions, I guess I would say.
1970, weird.
She looked like that in 1970? That's not 1970.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
What?
She's Asian.
Yeah, so yes, of course she
is. Naked witch. There's a lot of them. Look, some are like Massacre.
Oh, cool. So there's just a bunch of really shitty movies on Prime we can watch.
All right.
Like, it's 2 stars. We'll give it a couple fucks.
We watched a 1 star zombies. Yesterday.
No MILFs shit.
MILFs versus zombies.
Are some of these, like, what? Kind of bad?
MILFs versus zombies. Oh my god. That's hilarious. Adam and Eve meet the cannibals?
A group of moms enjoying a ladies' night out are forced to fight for their lives when their quiet town is overrun.
Yeah, all this is free on Prime.
Weird.
By Rayna's horde of flesh-eating corpses.
We're going to watch some amazingly horrible, awesome, probably softcore porn.
I was going to say, I feel like these are all porn.
And we'll we'll talk over the shit.
But it's right. Porn on Amazon Prime?
Fuck, I guess so.
I think it's just terrible.
It's probably softcore.
Audio movies. White?
I don't know,
yeah,
you can get...
a porn name.
What's that? What does that say? X-ray.
X-ray.
It's rated R.
Next
and
to it,
X-ray.
Yeah, it's R. Why is it X-ray?
I bet this is
porn?
Like...
Does it mean it's porn?
I bet this is some porn...
Watch,
porn
start
ass
it.
Stuff.
Okay. Okay. Yay,
this is a preview.
Welcome to another episode of... Mary, want to watch something?
Today it's porn.
Today it's porn.
Is this it? Oh, no.
It's got to. You got to get an ad. Did it say what year this was?
2016? 2016, yeah. Oh, this is the 1971.
Whoa,
what? Oh. this is the MILF versus
pause
zombies?
It. Pause yeah.
it. Oh, shit. As the child. Oh, I bet the light. But it's too dark. Alright. Thanks for listening to the shit. This was fun. We had a good time. I don't know if we keep on talking during this shit. Like, I don't...
No, let's just cut it here.
Yeah. Alright.
This could be another episode if it's not porn.
Yeah.
Or even if it is.
Let's just close this motherfucker out. Thanks for listening to Marijuana Watch Something. And this was it. Thank you. This has been Sean and
is it.
Cody.
This is it.
That was it. Bye-bye. 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 Bye.